199, 200. Woo! Crazy workout, baby. Be big before you know it. I was on TV. My Eagles playing. The heck is this?
Does he act like he knows it all? Does he act suspicious? Has he cheated in the past? Do you think he needs to grow up? Girl, please. No matter how hard you try, he will never be true to you.
What?
Once a cheater, always a cheater. Run, run, run for your life. Get out while you can. Who wrote this crap? Send all your heartache and pain to dear Susan, and we'll help you find the cure.
Y'all women will believe any damn thing. The heck?
Dear Susan, sometimes, well, all the time, Denver acts like he knows it all. But I do know there's one thing that he knows nothing about, and that's being faithful to me. Shoot, well, for any woman that matter. I love him. I do. So that's why I forgave him over and over and over again. I just don't know how much more my heart can take. So I ask God to please bless our relationship for the fifth time. Dear Susan, just please tell me, what should I do?
Dang, Maya. I know I did you wrong before, but I don't want to hurt you anymore. I can't believe that I'm following in my father's footsteps. I can't keep coming up short of the man that I want to be. Do I think I'm perfect? Hell yeah, I think I'm perfect. Well, not today. I need a shower. I'm working out, whatever the case may be.
Who was that? Nobody.
It was Chris.
Okay.
Yeah, he calling me, baby. You know how he be bugging me over this game.
Mm-hmm. Well, I missed you. I'm home. How are you?
I'm good, baby.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Get my man a massage. Oh, you a little tense. Hold on, wait a minute. Let me get that out your bed. You feel good?
Oh, yes.
Man, you do? You so sure? Good.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Because we need to talk.
Oh, man.
She mean all men.
Man, because every time you, every time you want to talk is, why she like your Instagram picture and why she always retweeting you? Nope.
It's not that deep, okay? It's not that deep.
Cool.
No, wait, hold on.
Look at me. That's something on my face?
I've never seen that look before. What you do?
What?
You had chicken hair or something?
What?
No. We've been through this before. If you need to say something, say now.
Stop. Sit down.
You sure?
Yes.
All right. Okay, well, listen. All right. So, it's been about 4 years, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. So, I really think it's time. What you sniffing for?
Is that?
I mean, I had a rough day, but I don't sleep.
Is that what I think it is?
Yes, it is.
Oh, so you just gonna dance with me, huh?
Damn.
Oh, you got
The apple pie. Yep, your favorite.
How you know I wanted this?
You know I know you wanted this. Oh, wait,
you know I'm on my fake work now.
Hold on.
I eat salad for the rest of the week, you know.
Bam. Eagles ticket.
Whoa.
They're playing anybody. They're playing the Cowboys.
You got me Eagles tickets?
Yep, 50 yard line. Right
50
there.
Yard. The cow. Babe, you ain't had to. My baby.
Damn.
Who am I going to take to this game? 50 yard line? I'm going to take Jamar. Yeah, my boy, we going to be a 50 yard line? Nah, I'm going to take Chris. He a Redskins fan. Yeah. I'm going to convert that boy. This guy, 50 yard line?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's this Sunday, too.
And you deserve this, too.
Oh my God. Put it on for me right now.
I sure would. Okay, well, look. As soon as you talk about our future, when we gonna make that move, bro, when we gonna move in, you know, buy a little condo or something.
What move?
Put the food down and don't play dumb with me. I'm serious. You know what's important to me. You know I want a house and kids and a little white picket fence and a little teacup. What's that little Yorkie thing? Mm-hmm. And, I'm like, stop playing with
baby, 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 baby. I want the same things eventually. You know that. Just gotta be right.
Look, it's never gonna be right to have a kid in the family and all that, okay? Look, I didn't go through everything that we've been through, but nothing. You know, family and security is everything to me. And stop saying I know what you always say I know.
Look at me, look at me, look at me. You know I take marriage very seriously.
I know, but...
So if and when we get... You know what I'm playing, girl. What you doing?
All right. Well, let me just freshen up.
Whoa. Where you going?
Listen, I'm going to freshen up. Go eat your food.
That's what microwaves is for. What are you talking about?
Listen, eat your food, and I'll be your dessert.
Mm. Oh, you going to be my dessert, huh? Yeah. My dessert, right. Oh, I can't wait to taste that dessert later on. Oh, yeah, baby.
On second thought.
On my what?
Excuse me, what is wrong with you?
Hello? I'm like sick and tired of waiting for Maya, okay? Where is she?
Relax, Bobby. Dang. You act like you've been waiting for hours. You've only been here 10 minutes.
Whatever. It feels like I've been here for like 3 hours. She is messing up my money right now.
I'm confused. I thought the type of work you did didn't start till after dark.
You're so funny. Not. You know what? Try not to stress your brain out with thoughts today, honey.
Excuse me?
For your information, I own my own business, okay? Mm-hmm.
And what is that exactly? Wait, I know. Is it Hoes R Us or Tramp Express? Mm-hmm. Tramp Express.
Oh, my goodness. Let me find out. You're so upset about this. You know what? You need to get over that.
First of all, ain't nobody worried about Dante or you, boo. But I am curious to know why you waited so long to throw your little funky ass his way after I mentioned me and him went on a date.
Don't worry about her, Monica.
Yeah, whatever.
Whatever.
Where is Maya?
Oh, calm down, Bobby. You know, I can just do your hair if you want me to.
You're crazy. I would never let you anywhere near my head. Thanks, but no thanks.
So, Bobby, who are you sleeping with now?
No, the question should be, who all is she sleeping with?
Oh, who all are you sleeping with now?
Why are you all up in my face? Worry about
it. Oh, honey, I'm not.
Just know I have a nice rotation.
Oh, I bet you do.
Yeah, I am jealous. Unfortunately, I don't have a rotation.
Mm. Hey, lady.
Hey.
Oh. Okay, someone is glowing like they had a fabulous night last night.
Yes, I did.
Ooh, okay. Details.
Sorry, London Bridge. She does not have time for details because I need my hair done ASAP.
Okay, well, for somebody that gets their hair done for free, you sure mighty demanding it. Wait, let me check.
Yes.
That's what I thought. My real first point is here, so you gonna have to wait.
Let's go.
Get up, to the left, to the left.
Take you and your coochie over here.
Okay.
So, tell us what happened.
Oh. Yes, girl, you know we know. Hold on. Before I answer this question, let's go to you.
Oh.
Because the last time I checked, you went on a date last week, and you have yet
you did.
To tell us any of the details.
Okay, because there's nothing to tell, okay? Nothing.
Well, there's nothing to tell on my end.
Come on, Maya.
All right,
okay.
Well. All right, so I bought on some Eagles tickets.
Uh-huh.
The Cowboys. Uh-huh.
Yes.
Then I got him his favorite food. You know, he likes this apple pie.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and then I went to Vicky's and got some Langerang.
Oh, that's
Let me find out you spoiling that man. You need a girlfriend.
What?
Yeah, I need some Eagle tickets.
No.
So anyway, I went, took a shower,
ooh,
put the lingerie on, got on, you know, with the water right here on the back.
Ooh,
so
make this one.
And then, you're not getting anything else because I'm not going anywhere.
No, you can't do that.
Aww, that was so nice, Maya. Sounds like the perfect night.
Yeah, it was until.
Until what?
Hey, y'all on cue. Okay.
Here we go.
Until his phone rang at 2 o'clock in the morning.
Now, you didn't go check his phone, did you?
No, I didn't, Zoe, okay? Listen, I'm trying to be the new Maya, all right? He hasn't given me any reason to believe that he's cheating, so I didn't. I'm trying to trust him. But what? Y'all really just on point. Like, what? But he just acting real weird. Remember the time when he was sitting there and he was...
Sound like he being real sneaky to me, Maya.
Mm. Yeah, Maya. Once a cheater, always a cheater.
Just like once a hoe, always a hoe.
Now,
bam.
No, I know some hoes that announce some housewives.
Well, hold up,
y'all. Something
never lies.
No.
No, I don't think they can.
No.
Yeah, I don't know.
I bet you do know, man. You've been about with everyone there is except for Triple.
She has. Ah, yeah. her coochie.
Okay, so think about it, okay? So, when have you ever been in a relationship and your man was 100% faithful to you? Anyone? Okay, fine. We know all the crazy, sneaky, disrespectful stuff they did to you, so you're excused from this one.
Oh, okay, but you still want your hair done for free. Okay, I think she's trying to be smart. Okay. Yes, my man cheated on me before. Okay. With your old ass. Okay.
Girl, he said you guys weren't like together like that.
Maya, you better get your little girlfriend.
You know what, Bobby? I hate to say this, but you do have like a little point.
She do?
I'm saying all men do cheat. Think about it. If Halle Berry and Chili can't find a man to be faithful to them.
Oh my goodness, that is just Hollywood drama, okay? All men don't cheat. Some people make mistakes and then learn from them, right? Right.
Okay, so, Miss Zoe, since you have all the answers, how come you don't have a man?
Because I have not been blessed with one yet, okay?
It's okay.
Okay, and besides, you don't need a king in order to be a
queen. Oh my goodness, you and his king.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm here.
Queen? Yes.
Really? Mm-hmm. Well, how about you can't teach an old dog new tricks?
You know what? I don't even know why we're having this conversation with you anyway, because you do all the cheating.
Okay, so I know that men are going to cheat, so I do me. I mean, why not beat them to the punch?
What? See, I agreed with you earlier, but Bobby, now you just sound stupid.
Okay.
She been
How do
stupid.
I sound stupid? Think about it. All men cheat, right?
Mm-hmm.
So, I just accept it, and I do me. You guys are just totally naive.
No, we are not totally naive, but assuming that every man is not going to cheat is just plain wrong. So, it's just stupid. I don't think so.
You're exactly. Wrong. Because me and my baby Chris, we are good.
Yeah.
Because y'all already know. Mm-hmm. He is the sweetest thing I ever know.
The boys are yams.
A what?
Candy yams, duh.
Huh?
Girl, you know the yams. So he'd be like, you be like.
Yo, what? Chris, my hair. Look, let's just say Chris likes to eat out.
Yeah.
Oh, you don't get it, do you? Do I get it? Yeah, I get it. I mean, Chris does eat out every night.
Ooh.
You know what? You know what? That's a good idea. Well, I'm going to go home and cook my man the best meal ever.
All right, y'all. See you in 2 weeks.
All right.
Wrap it when you get home. All right.
That's your friend.
She don't get it.
No.
That's your friend.
That little girl is so special.
Wait a minute. Okay, 411 check. I need the info. Since when have Lauren and Chris been a couple?
Okay, since high school, and you knew that already, so stop lying.
Oh, right. Sorry. I guess I must have forgotten that important little factor. Or should I say he forgot that important little factor.
Bitch, you slept with Chris.
Hey, oh, my goodness. What the heck is wrong with you? You're so
my
hair.
Oh, I just
slept my purse.
Good afternoon, ladies.
Trish,
how you doing?
What's happening?
How you doing?
Anything good for me?
Yes.
No.
They look like Pico or something. Yeah, that goes there. Yeah, right there.
He is far.
All right, ladies. I'm going to be going.
No. All right. Come here, Mr. Postman. You have to bring it on.
Yes. Can we get your opinion on something? Just sit down like this. Can we get your opinion on something, please?
Yeah. Sure.
So we women, we're having a discussion about men. And the topic is, once a cheater, always a cheater.
Yes. Now, is this statement true or false?
Yes.
Okay, first of all, tuck that little away. And he, listen.
Hater.
Let him answer the question.
Yeah. All right,
go ahead.
In my opinion, a man who's cheated in the past can make a valid change to not cheat in the future.
Okay.
Whatever. All men cheat, and that's why I do me, and I do it first.
Shut up!
Boom.
Well, as a boy, evolves into a real man.
Real man.
There is a difference. Mm-hmm. Right. You can be a man and still have your childish mind and ways, mm-hmm. but as a real man mm-hmm. grows and evolves, he realizes that he doesn't have to be God's gift to all women. Mm-hmm. He just needs to be God's gift to one woman.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I know that's right.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
As far as all men cheating, I will say this. That's not true as well.
Okay.
But what I will say is when it comes to you women, mm-hmm. we are pretty weak individuals.
Mm-hmm. Okay, meaning?
Most men are only as faithful as the options.
Right.
To be honest, you just have to put God and your woman first.
Okay, so,
oh my God.
It's 10 o'clock in the morning, and I know we cannot be your last stop. So,
you're right.
I know you got more mail to deliver.
I do have a schedule to keep.
Okay.
But,
I'm checking the
don't desk. Ever base your actions off of what somebody else does.
Uh-huh. Did he point at me?
Wait. That's how you make unnecessary mistakes.
Right.
Don't. Two wrongs never made a right. Don't ever degrade yourself because somebody else made a choice.
Mm.
Once that choice affects you to the point that you make a negative decision, mm-hmm. that's when you will lose.
Mm. All right.
Mm. It's been fun, ladies.
Mm. All right. Hi. See ya. All right, keep cool out there.
Mm. All right.
Yeah.
All right.
Mm. I will not lose.
Jay-Z?
Oh my goodness.
Well, I don't know about y'all, but that Tristan is one smooth brother.
Girl, I know.
Girl. How much do male men make?
Not a lot, trust me.
You know what? It doesn't even matter. Mm-hmm. I'm about to see if he can deliver to my house overnight.
Ew!
I'll see you, London.
Hey, Tristan, where you at, Tristan? Come here. Excuse me. Dang, Maya, that was so rude, okay? He was trying to educate us on some inner man things.
Ooh, and not like that.
Put that over there. Listen, okay? I didn't feel like hearing all that. Don't degrade yourself for a man. Two wrongs don't make a right crap, okay?
Okay, so what has gotten into you?
Yeah, right. Maya. Is there something going on between you and Denver that you need to let us know about? Tell us now.
Mm-hmm. No. It's just, look, I can't get myself hurt anymore. I just really want him to get himself together, all right?
Okay.
I can't take no more.
Don't.
Okay, that's great for you to say that. And it's easier said than done, all right? I'm stuck. Mm-hmm. I love him. That's what happens when you're in a relationship.
Girl, I am sure that Denver loves you, too.
Look, he better. Because I, for one, cannot stand to see my homegirl crying over him again.
Yes, thank you.
For the fifth time.
What? I thought it was the 10th time.
More like the 100th time if you really adding up. I'm just saying. This
y'all got I'm sorry. So want your hair done?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
You guys make fun of me all the time.
No, you're really a hoe. Nobody makes fun of you.
You see, Vic out there, boy, he looked like me back in the day, boy.
First of all, they was playing against the Cowgirls, and they garbage this year.
Here you go, man.
Man, your Redskins are garbage this year, too, dog. I don't know why you like those bums anyway.
You don't know why I like the Redskins? Well, as far as I remember, we got a Super Bowl. I don't think the Eagles got one of those.
Hey, Chris, you need to relax, man. Stop being so sensitive.
Whatever. Right? Anyway. Thanks, D-Man.
No problem, enjoyed the game, bro.
No problem, bro.
You know what? That's what I wanted to talk to you about. Why would you take this sensitive brother to the game
and
not me? But yeah, you could have took Maya. A girl that fine is worth building your arms in public.
I ain't never think about that. I probably should have took
her. Yeah.
I see that.
You wasn't thinking. You know what I'm saying? Because you know me, right?
What?
I'd have had two bad Asian Jones on my side. Chung Lee, Su Young. You remember them? I'd have had them on my side. We done went home to a crazy happy ending, love me long time, and the game would have definitely went into overtime.
You know what? You just ain't never gonna change.
You know what? I'm not even gonna get on you right now, but I'll change the moment you stop being so sensitive.
You know what? First of all, I'm not embarrassed to be a sensitive man, okay? Maybe you need to be more sensitive to the needs and wants of women. How about that?
You crazy. Huh? Woo, needs and wants. Look, dog, I ain't changing my ways, all right?
Well, I am.
So, come on, D.
Good
come
on, yeah, man. I'm tired of being with multiple women.
What?
Lying is too special.
I just sat here and hear him. I said, don't tell me, dog. What are you talking about? Why are you tired of being with multiple women? Man, look. Listen, man, I'm on my little Wayne mission, dog.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What's that?
I'm trying to get every girl in the world. I wish I can get every girl in the world. If you're single.
Listen, you're listen. Single. Hold up, though. Ah, yeah. You know what, brother?
Well, that's what I'm saying.
Mission Impossible.
Yo, you was a hater.
Mission Impossible.
Yeah, well, where you at? You know where I'm at.
Yeah, no doubt. No doubt. Well, come on.
What's up with you, man?
I got somebody waiting, but they can wait.
Is that a sippy cup?
Yeah, man, let me call you back. Yeah, they tripping on me already. Let me call you back. Yeah, it's a sippy cup, Dan. It's,
okay.
A sippy cup.
Okay, why the hell are you drinking out of a sippy cup?
Jamar, straws are gay.
D, talk to your man.
Really? You know what? Really? That just confused. That confused.
Yo. What was y'all talking about?
We was in here talking about women.
Okay, brother. What kind of women? Political figures? Bodybuilders?
What?
Women over 50 with huge butts?
What?
What? No!
Y'all, we was talking about being with multiple females at one time.
So none of that includes big-breasted nurses, what you're trying to tell me, huh?
No!
Nurses don't even got big breasts. Okay, anyway, I was saying, dog, I'm confused, man. I don't understand why you want to be with just one woman. Look, dog, I'm more of a buffet type of guy, where there's no limitations to what I can have, you know? I sample what I want. Come here. Good, okay. And if it's good, it's good. If it's not, you know, I spit it out and just, give me another plate. Simple as that.
No. See, I'm more of a main course type of guy.
Nah, see, you can't have two main courses. Your eyes is too big for your stomach. Now, if you really want to do it the right way, you have one main girl and you switch sides from time to time. Trust me, dog, that don't work, man. Switch sides up.
What?
So what type of guy are you?
Oh, well, me. I don't do main courses or buffets, okay? I'm more like a munchies type of dude. Grab a quarter bag of chips here and there, ha-ha, and get some fast food on the way, brother. You know what I'm talking about? come on.
Hey, why didn't you text me back yet? You know I'm in a rush.
Here go main course number one.
Shut up.
Look, I was talking. I forgot to call you back.
Uh-huh. Well, I brought you some food on the way over here.
That's what's up.
And I need that money for them shoes. I want it there on sale.
She knows she's shopping too much.
I told you I got you.
Always giving her money.
Oh, and I spent my last on that food and the gas coming over here.
But you got a high bird.
Here. Thank you, Daddy. I'm gonna make it up to you later.
I bet you will.
Oh yeah.
That's one expensive main dish.
Hey man, you better have my chair money, man.
Hey, mind your business.
Yeah, what's up, baby? It's Kev. Yeah, it's Kev. Wings and fried rice, man. Yeah, wings and fried rice. I'm at the barber shop.
Every day, I gotta do this.
I'm at the barber shop. Yeah. Next door. Okay, yo, y'all want some? Y'all want some?
No, man.
No.
Okay.
What's up, man?
Yeah, I'm next door. Okay, yeah, good? No, I don't want to go and get it. It's free delivery, ain't it? Hello? 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 Yo, you know what? Mrs. Lane home and them, they play too much.
Yo, man, you don't go next door to go get that Chinese food. They ain't delivering over here, man.
Right.
It's right next door.
You know what? Since you want to make a big scene about it, Denver, does anybody else want something before I go?
See?
No.
Boy, it's crazy, man. Baby girl. No, you didn't. You ain't do it. Let me get that cornbread.
No, get out of here. No, Tommy, move out my way.
Oh, girl.
Hey.
Hey, baby.
Hey, baby. How you doing? Hey,
Lauren.
Woo. Oh.
Woo.
Hey, baby. How are you? You okay?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
I was not expecting you to come by.
I know, baby.
I didn't know.
I know, baby. I just want to surprise you with some dinner.
Oh.
That's all.
Oh, you bought dinner, did you?
Yeah.
Dinner.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
You didn't have to do that.
Hold on. Wait a minute. I know that's not a McDonald's bag at your station, Chris. Come on now.
No.
We already had this discussion. You need to leave that trash alone.
No, baby. That's not mine. That's Jamar's.
Oh, okay. Cool.
But it is?
Oh. Oh, okay.
It is. Okay. This is mine.
Jamar, let me get some of that, Jamar. Let me get some of that.
Some nuggets.
We got some nuggets. You gonna take one of the TV and the nuggets?
Because, baby, I'm glad it's Jamar's because you got to taste my cornbread. Mmm.
You gotta
cook Oh, bread. You made cornbread.
Oh, you made cornbread. Yeah, oh, man.
No, no, baby. I'm not hungry.
Oh, you just said you was hungry.
You said you were starving. You said you were starving.
You said you were starving.
Baby, you don't have to eat a lot. Just taste just a little piece. Because I put my foot all the way in it. All the way. It's my grandma's recipe, and she's from down south, so y'all are.
Hold on. All right, let me get a little.
Here you go.
Let me just get this little piece right there. No.
How is it, baby? Is it good? All right, baby. I love you, baby. I'm gonna keep this with you. I made enough for everybody.
No, baby.
Whoa,
you know, pork.
We don't eat swine.
Solid.
Was it that bad? Man, it tastes like she put her grandmama funky ass she put in. Yo, don't you hate when a pretty girl can't cook? That's the worst,
man.
Yo, this Chinese food is the bomb. The bomb. For one reason and one reason only.
Why is that?
Well, everybody know Mrs. Lingo is ugly as a boot. So Mr. Lingo probably only wiped her because she know how to make shrimp rolls and beef and broccoli. Yeah.
What? Yo, the things that come in his mouth, I swear, if you wasn't my girl brother, I couldn't hang with you, weirdo. This fool, you hear him?
I had to say that. That hurt my feelings, man.
You know what? That's all right. I'm glad to know I'm not the only sensitive man in the room.
Wait, excuse me, brother. I'm not sensitive.
Hey, yo. That was a close call, man.
Hey, Chris. How'd you get two girlfriends, man? Did you put two separate ads on Craigslist and Christian Mingles?
Man, I get him. You got him. No.
You want something?
All right. Me and Lauren was going through a breakup, and then I met Tay. And she brought out like this adventurous side I haven't experienced in a while. You know what I mean? Lauren started talking again. I never cut Tay off.
She broke up this adventurous side.
What y'all? She have a Skype sex? Like, dog, who is your old head? Come on, man.
No.
No shaping form is having two girlfriends a part of the game.
No, you know what? Jamar is right. He is right. Excuse me, Doc. Jamar is right because it ain't two girlfriends on Call of Duty.
What?
Because if you look at the back of
it. Sit down. Hey, Jamar. Look, I tried to school him. He don't listen, so I let him learn the hard way. Don't blame us, dog, at all.
Your situation ain't that tough, dog. All right? It's not. Tay don't demand that much of your time.
Nope.
And Lauren not cooking ass been your high school sweetheart since the 10th grade.
There we go.
I mean, if you would have done what I told you at the beginning, you wouldn't be in this predicament, dog.
Mm-hmm.
You didn't have to wipe Tay up, dog. She would have easily been your jump off.
He don't hear you.
He don't hear you. No.
Okay? Whoa. You acting like I wanted to fall in love with two girls at the same time.
Whoa.
Falling in love.
You mean to tell me you in love? With both of them, it's not lust and love, or...
No, it's not lust, man.
Oh, my God.
I love them both for different reasons.
I'm done with him, man.
On different days.
You know what, though? You know what? I know it's possible, because I was in love with two women, too. When I was in love with Mrs. Buttersworth and Aunt Jemima, that was some of the most stressful times of my life. Word up. I swear to God.
Couldn't be me. Oh, I never wear my heart on my sleeve. Or even consider to let another chick in that close when I got a girl.
Tell them.
When I'm dealing with somebody, it's plain and simple.
What you do?
I give them what they want.
Then what?
Then I send them on their way home. While I go back to my girl house and sleep like a baby.
Whoa. Get on me, nigga. What you talking about?
What?
Listen, man. I'm a pimp, dog. I do this. Okay? Your problem is Tay put on you so bad she got your nose wide open.
Yeah.
Now you're whipped, brother.
Whipped.
You whipped.
No.
As simple as that.
No, Chris, look. All jokes aside, I feel where you're coming from. Because the hardest part about having two girlfriends is the holidays, man. Yeah.
True.
Valentine's Day.
True.
You got Valentine's Day.
Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving.
Kwanzaa.
Rosh Hashanah.
What?
You know, Easter. New Year's Eve. Oh, and you can't forget birthdays. You can't forget them.
Yeah. Tell me about that, man.
So. Kev.
I'm gonna get it.
How the hell do you determine which one you spend time with?
Well, what I normally do, okay, as a player, I normally get into an argument with one of them a few days a week before the holidays so we can be on bad terms. Yeah. Or I'm spending time with my daughter. Chicks can't get mad at you when you're spending time with your kids.
Oh, you dirty.
That usually works.
Are you serious? Are you serious right now? And I'm the worst out of all three of us?
No. Forget all of that, okay? See, my only dilemma is that my birthday's coming up. That's it.
So, what you gonna do?
The same thing he does every year.
Yup.
He's gonna tell one of them, he's gonna chill with one of us. And tell the other one he's gonna spend time with them some other time.
Sure he does. Hey, shut up. Look, man, I'm good, okay? I got it. I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh.
Don't be judging me.
Check that. What's going on, homeboy? Trying to get a cut, or are you delivering the mail?
He's giving my next delivery ETA for her package.
Cool, man.
Hey, Chris, you gotta figure this old two girlfriends thing out. Take it from me. You see that?
Yeah, I see.
Pimping ain't easy.
Whoa. I ain't trying to be up anybody's business. I hear somebody got two girlfriends.
This fool over here, right there.
Yeah, he done fell in love with two women.
Yep.
So what?
Man, I'm not trying to judge, but don't you think it's a little easier with one? Like, two seems difficult and expensive.
Okay, having two girlfriends is convenient at times, all right? Plus, I'm pretty comfortable outside the whole birthday holiday thing. I'm good, all right? Thank you.
I understand that, but you can't sacrifice these ladies' feelings behind you being selfish. I mean, it's convenient now, but it's going to be devastating later if... When they find out for you and her.
They gonna find out.
Trust me, man. You better sit yourself down before the game sits you down. Every player has its run, and every dog has its day.
Excuse me, Minister Farrakhan. Okay?
I'm gonna get the room.
But I've been doing this for a long time, and I'm pretty sure I know what I'm doing. Plus, all right, I don't have to make a choice right now, so I'm not. Thank you.
Okay. Well, my brother, life is based on change, chance, and choice.
Chance.
We all make bad choices, but you get multiple chances to change them. Which one will you choose?
What?
It's been fun, y'all.
Hey, Obama, I voted for you 4 years ago, but if you stay in my business, I won't again.
What the hell?
Yo, man, chill, man. Hey, he was saying some stuff, Chris.
He lost me a little bit.
Hey, Kevin! Come out here and clean this floor up, man, so we can get out of here, man.
Look, man, I'm not fooling with any of y'all, okay? All I got to do is get through this last night, and I'm cool, all right? Get through my birthday, and I'm straight.
I hear that, about man.
You want this?
What the hell? What?
What?
Jeff. What?
Man, nothing, man. I'm out of here, fool. Come on, that was offside. Cheating, man. Damn, refs. Playing in Dallas. Come on, man. Yo, lock all the doors, barricade the windows, and whatever you do, I'm not here.
What the hell is going on?
Oh, let me guess. Lauren cooks steak and potatoes. No, man. Lamb chops and artichokes.
Ew.
That even sound nasty, man.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. Come on.
Yo, slow down, man.
Yo, look.
You that hungry, man?
I'm starving, man.
Get the water, man.
I'm starving.
Man.
You don't know my struggle.
Well, she can't cook, man. You need to start working out more.
Hold up. What's that, the new man?
Where, man?
Yo, let me get a plate.
Yo.
Yeah.
So, tell me about this chick Jasmine you try to hook me up with.
Yo, son, bad.
Bad?
When I say bad, bad.
Yeah.
Yo, and she about that paper, homie. You ain't got that money to spend, she is not trying to
say. Man, you know money ain't an option when I'm going for what I want.
Blank. Hold on. You sure you ready for a chick like Jasmine? I mean, you hook up with a chick like her, man, you trying to take yourself out the game for good. And she don't play no games. She find out you fooling around, man, she ain't messing with you.
Man, look, man, I've been in this game long enough, and you know that. It's time for a change for once in my life, man. I do this, man. I got it. Tell me, boy.
All right, bro. Don't say I ain't warn you.
You know what? Let me go upstairs and call her real quick.
So what I'm going to do is I got to go to the bathroom. I'm going to go upstairs and call her
and be back down.
Hey.
It's
nasty. Don't lose my game, man.
Everybody gonna lose no game.
I'm winning. I'm about 21.
I ain't losing 15 years. Oh, damn, fumble. It's crazy.
Oh, shit.
Wait, why is his door open? Denver. Denver. Denver.
How you get
here? What are you doing behind the couch?
I was looking for my phone.
Wait a minute. You hiding from Lauren?
Yeah.
Poor thing. Look, we're going to get her a cookbook. You know, we're going to have her some lessons. We're going to hook it up.
You're too damn late.
I'm sorry. Look, where's Denver at?
Upstairs in the bathroom.
Okay.
Damn, another phone. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God, girl. I got to pee so bad.
Oh, okay, please. And this is West Philly. I'm not waiting in the car by myself.
Hey, let's no.
What are you doing behind the couch?
You can't go up there. And I was looking for your virginity.
Wait now, I know.
My virginity is right there.
Okay, it's right there.
Right there.
And I know you're not hiding from Lauren, right? Lauren.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It's Lauren.
Yeah.
At least I can cook.
First of all, oh shit.
Oh,
what's up?
Nothing
what's up?
But your scary behind friend hiding behind couches.
Dog, what the hell are you doing, man?
The boy's scared of
it's
a
long
sandwich.
Story. Man, you're too tall for that. Get up, man.
Hello.
Poor baby.
Don't judge me. Goodness. You don't know my truth.
Chris, you know I miss you.
What? No! Get your ass up. Oh.
Stop fronting. You know you miss me.
No, I don't. Ain't nobody fronting. Get up.
You know what? Do not act like that. Do not just act like you were not just screaming my name, telling me how much you love me.
Girl, that was a year ago. And in the heat of the moment.
You know what? Are you serious? You know what? Stop fronting, Chris, because I know for a fact that I'm the best that you ever had.
What? It was like one time, and it happened by accident.
Wait a minute.
Hold up. How y'all had sex by accident?
Please. I was drunk.
Oh,
drunk.
Are you serious, Chris? Is that seriously going to be your excuse for sleeping with me? You know what, boy? You can run, but you definitely cannot hide.
Whoa, wait a minute. Get your titties out of my face.
Hold on. Watch you. Watch your titty.
No, you're watching my titty, girl.
Aren't you friends with Lauren?
What? I know her. I mean, look, we're not that good of friends that, like, her man is off limits? No.
Well, damn, how close you gotta be?
What do you mean, how close? I don't know. Like, look, my attraction to Chris was not about to be on hold because what I spoke to the girl at the salon a couple of times. Boy, please, I do who I want to do.
Wow.
What?
A female Jamar.
Oh, you get down like that? Yeah,
I do. Anyway, where y'all two going tonight? I mean, y'all two look beautiful.
Thank you.
Oh, really? Okay, we're going to this big party downtown by the waterfront. Mm-hmm. You know, I had to throw on my freakum dress, okay? Yeah. I am totally fishing for a man tonight.
And she is. Because, yeah, so just like, you know, y'all have y'all men's night out. Us ladies have our nights out, too.
Uh-huh, yeah. Thank you. And it's been a while. Mm. You know what? I got a feeling I'm going to meet my king tonight.
Yay, Zoe.
Yeah,
Zoe.
I'm happy for her.
Zoe, are you serious?
Yes.
There is no way you don't have a man. Mm-hmm. Huh? You one of them picky ones, right? She probably got a list.
Yeah, she probably do.
You got all the traits a man wants. What are you doing?
Wait, yes, she does, okay? Because my girl is beautiful.
Oh.
She's smart. 2 degrees. Good job. And you can cook. Unlike some people we know. But I'm sorry. No, but seriously, I take the good qualities from her to make me a better woman for my man.
Aww.
For myself.
Thank you, guys. Okay, I can admit I may be a tad picky. Okay, but I was always taught, if you're shopping for a red shoe, settle for the brown ones just because they look good. Okay, so I'm not gonna settle. And until I find those red shoes, I will keep wearing these stilettos.
Hey, you look good.
Yes,
they
hurt
you
a little bit.
Good. Go girl. But Zoe, when you buy those shoes, make sure you totally like hold on to the receipt in case they are the wrong size.
Yeah. You see? See, and I thought men were bad. See, it always go back to how good in bed he is, no matter how good of a man he is.
Okay.
right.
And what do you think the reason why me and Devin don't last so long?
Oh, Maya. I don't want to hear that.
Zoe, what I was trying to say to you before we got to all this good in bed stuff is good luck finding your red shoe. There's a lot of good red shoes out there, but the red shoe you looking for might not be as shiny and new as you intended to be. It might got some scuff marks on it. And you gotta accept it with the scuff marks, flaws and all. How about that?
Beyonce? Are we calling Beyonce?
Yeah, I bought her last two albums and I was at the concert.
Okay.
Wow, Chris, I'm gonna move so I don't get struck by lightning. But you know, it sounds good, but I think that you totally need to like apply some of that to your life. Just saying. Because you're like typical male phony.
Bobby, leave him alone. Okay, look, because I got, he's only telling the truth, right? Right? Amen. Because listen, I mean, even though it doesn't apply to his life right now, maybe if you keep talking or coming to existence,
girl, you know I'm big. I can't wear no small.
Hey, what you talking about? Who got big shoes on? Who wear big? Who got big shoes on?
Let me call you back.
Hey, baby.
Hey,
Zoe.
How you doing?
Hey.
Who was that on the phone?
Oh,
I hope
it's
Jesus.
Nobody.
I think it's time for me to go.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna leave.
Who was that on the phone, Denver?
Not your business.
Okay. Y'all didn't hear me the first time. Well, I'm gonna say it again. I think I'm gonna leave. Okay.
Who are you on?
I'm serious. Who was on the phone?
I said, first of all, we're in front of company. And I told you it was nobody in the discussion.
Did he just do the step up? Hey,
what's up? What's going on? Hey, you guys are going to a party tonight, and that's great, and you look beautiful, and it's time for you to go. Hey, listen, don't stay out too late, and don't link up with no crazy guys, especially you, Maya, because you know me and Denver, we kind of crazy, and don't make us call Jamar back, because you know he ain't got it all. So go ahead and have a good time, all right? Yeah.
You know what? He's right, because I totally didn't put this dress on with my boobs out for nothing. Yeah. So let's go.
Nope, you put that dress on so you can catch gonorrhea.
You know what? Okay.
Stop playing with
Bobby.
Come on. Let's go.
Y'all have a good night. Don't worry, brother. I got you, okay?
Be safe. Take it easy. What the hell is wrong with you?
She just popped up. How the hell am I supposed to know she was down here?
You ain't hear us down here talking about shoes and all that craziness?
No. I was on the phone.
You're crazy, man. What you and Jasmine was talking about anyway?
Oh, man. She is what you describe and more, man.
I told you, bro.
She is exactly what I've been looking for, man. I can't wait to meet her, yo.
Hey, listen, hold on, man. You really think you're ready for a chick like Jasmine? I mean, the way Maya been acting?
Man, I'm not paying no Maya no damn mind. It is what it is right now. Try a damn game, man.
What?
I'm losing. Move over, man.
It was cheating.
Listen, man, after this, man, we gonna go get a drink, man. I'm tired of this, man.
Who knew the computer was that smart?
Oh, shit. You know what?
Dog.
Just left. No, what? Man, we out, man. We all need a drink, man. It's been a long night, man.
What the hell is wrong with you, man?
I told you, you don't know my struggle.
Girl, I am still tired and just a little hungover from last night. All I remember is I sure didn't meet my king. Some guys were so corny the way they were dressed in there. You know, and the one guy I did like, I actually saw him take off his wedding ring and put it right in his pocket. Just trifling.
Ouch! Dang, Maya! Be gentle, see. That's why I was going to Monica. Where's Monica? Monica!
Are you okay, girl?
Yeah, I'm alright. I'm sorry. I'm just a little irked. I'm sorry.
What's wrong? You can't get Denver on the phone again?
No.
Don't you hate that?
Because, listen, 9 times out of 10, he's doing something he ain't supposed to do. When you call your man back to back to back and they don't answer, it's a problem.
Wait, do you really think Denver is cheating again?
Look, I don't know. I mean, his actions are leaning me towards that idea, but I don't know. I don't know.
I understand where you're coming from. You know, a healthy relationship is based on trust. I don't know, girl. You should just communicate with him. Tell him how you feel.
You know,
right now, okay? I'm sure he has a valid reason for his behavior.
Yeah, I agree with you, Zoe. You definitely need trust.
And I trust my man 100%. He gives me no reason to think otherwise.
Right.
And he does everything for me, too.
Great.
So, girl, if you don't trust him, I say leave him alone. Because
okay.
I know I would.
I mean, well, you know, it's easier said than done. I mean, honestly, he's just going to have to prove to me on why I should trust him. Bottom line, he's going to have to earn it. Okay? I'm not just going to sit there and be like, trust
me. Right. Because words get the attention, but actions speak volumes, girl.
Yes, it does, girl. Because, listen, I can't be with somebody that's living a double... Hey, babe, let me get that kitchen turn around. A double life, like some people
yes.
we know, okay? I mean, listen, I just can't take any more dishonesty. I can't from this man.
Hold on. Hold on. Wait a minute. Let me try one more time.
It's ringing. One day nail. See? So I'm talking about. He ain't answering the phone. Oh, what's up, your Denver? I can't take.
Okay. I feel left out. What you mean?
Okay. For example, today, this morning, I've called him. Well, phone was going straight to voicemail. Now, this afternoon, it's been ringing, and he's still not picking up.
Okay, wait. Is that Denver? I know it's Denver.
Hold on. Yeah. We'll see what he got to say.
Oh, let's hear it.
Why not?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Babe, my phone was dead. I'ma call you when to charge up. So, how he know I was calling
yeah.
if his phone was dead?
Yeah.
Huh? How you know?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Oh. Calm down, sweetie. You don't want to go jumping to conclusions. Fill him out. See, my therapist
told me you got a therapist?
Yeah, I got a therapist.
Wait, I'm talking.
Anyway, like I said, my therapist told me you have to do your research on a man first.
Okay.
Because trust, you don't want to go confusing him and be wrong. See, men have this sneaky little way of making us feel stupid, even when we know we're right.
Yes.
I've been through so much with men, you know, you just question yourself at times, you know, like do real men exist? Do they exist? And if they do, where are they? Because I personally have a hard time finding one. I understand.
Okay, well, I don't know about you, Zoe, but I have a real man. Anything I want, I get. When I need my nails done, my hair done, it's not a problem for him. I get what I want.
That's nice. But I'm talking about beyond material things. I need a man with substance, not someone just buying things for me. You can't buy my love, okay? I want the total package.
Okay, well, that's great, but when you get the package and it arrives by FedEx, you open it up and you find out the real men don't exist, okay? Then you got to seal it back up with the package and they give it to you to send it back, and you got to ship it a little behind right back because it ain't it.
Okay, let me retract that statement. I don't know about neither one of y'all, but I have a real man, but I guess everybody can't be as lucky as Tay.
No.
I hope I can say the same about y'all soon. See y'all.
Hey.
Bye.
Great. See ya. See you later. She doesn't have a clue.
Hey, no, she don't.
Not at all. Hey.
Hey, Maya, what time do you want me to drop your package off?
Like 6 or 7 tonight? I'll be here.
Okay. Put that request in personally.
Oh, wait. Real quick, just because we women, we have a preconception about what a real man is, so it would be nice to hear from a man what those qualities are, if you don't mind.
Okay.
Yes.
Look at you.
Well, that depends on what defines a man to you.
Yeah.
That's subjective. A lot of people have a different perception of what he entails. Yeah, some people that think that having a lot of money, having a bunch of women makes you a real man, but that's not true about that.
Right. So, what is a real man, in your opinion?
A real man is not intrigued by silly facades and shallow views of society.
Ooh.
He's more enticed by thoughts of morale.
Oh, morale.
Being there for the one that he loves and can't live without.
Mm-hmm.
His job is to be a king or his queen.
Ooh.
Be there for her mentally, emotionally, spiritually,
yes.
Physically.
I'm just saying.
He handles his responsibilities with pride, not regret. You ask if real men exist. You looking at one?
Okay, bro.
Girl, we're going to tell you what happened.
Yeah,
I can make your day better. Let me walk your fine ass to the door.
All right,
girl, guess what happened to me today? You remember Dolphin Top Tracy, the one that work at the salon downtown?
Okay, I know it's Tracy, but what's a dolphin?
Dolphin Top, she got a big old forehead.
Ugly.
Oh, it look like a dolphin.
Ugly.
Okay. Well, anyway, we wind up seeing each other at the mall, and we end up talking. Come to find out, we both dating Kenny O lion ass at the same time. Now, you know when she told me that, I just wanted to rip that lace front for the cap right off her head, because you know I don't play with my men. And you know, and you know, and you know. And I don't know you, but you know.
But listen, well, before she can snatch that raggedy mop off her head, I convinced Monica that her and Dolphin Top need to set Kenny's wannabe a play behind up. What you do?
This is what I did. I called Dolphin Top and told her she needs to call him over her house so she could cook for him. So when they sat down and ate, I came banging on the door. And when I came in, it's like he seen a ghost. And I'm like, yeah, nigga, it's me.
Right. What's
up?
Right. He gonna say, what you trying to do? Set me up? Monica said, oh no, we not trying. We did. Yeah.
Then he gonna run out the door because I tried to go upside his head with a frying pan. He lucky he got away. But Maya, you know me. Later on that night, I went to go flatten all his tires.
Damn.
I keyed his new car and I put sugar in his gas tank. You know I'm old school.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
Okay,
you know my girlfriend.
Dolphin
Top, you right.
Pricey.
Well, you know, before I went to go do all that to Kenny's car, I sat down and ate Dolphin Top's cooking. Mm-hmm. I mean, she ugly as hell. She ain't a looker, but she sure can cook.
Bon appetit.
Oh, my goodness. Yes.
You are crazy, girl. You and your story.
Right, girl, let me tell you something. Girl. Every now and again, you have to think outside the box, take control, and set these fools up. Mm-hmm. Look, we got the power. We just make them think they
do. No, man. These niggas think they can fool us.
Right.
You can't play a player.
Oh, my God.
Yes, okay.
I'm having a game night this weekend, so I need to all be there.
For what? What are we playing? Catch a girl, freak a girl? Like, why are we all do this?
So you always trying to play somebody.
I'm just asking.
One step from being uninvited.
Ooh.
All right, listen. So I need y'all to be there.
I heard that sounds good. You know, I'll be in attendance.
Yeah, there's going to be men there.
Okay. Oh,
good. Okay. All right, but listen, y'all, for real, in the meantime, can somebody wash my hair for me?
You with that bonnet.
That's my cue to go.
Come on,
you know I'm coming to tell a story.
Thank
you. You know what? The phone didn't ring. I didn't hear the phone ring.
Man, I got a crazy night plan. Man, I'm gonna take it to her favorite restaurant. After that, I got a jacuzzi set up. Hotel with a jacuzzi in it. Got the hookup, Marriott, $40. Yeah, that joint. Yeah, homie, hook me up. I'm gonna go up there and deck the room out. Rose petals, champagne, candles, the whole nine. It's gonna be a night she'll never forget. No. No, Maya is not gonna find out. Yo, I keep telling you, stop worrying about her, yo. You always paying attention to her, man. Like I told you, man, I got this, man. And let me call you back. Baby, what's going on? It was Chris. How'd you sleep?
Okay. What time did you get in?
Like, 2. We went to karaoke Mondays last night. We were singing Next. I was singing Butter Love. You got that butter love, ooh, baby. They were singing back. And then I slept on the couch because you look.
Whatever.
What's wrong with you?
It's a lot of stuff. I just got a lot of things on my mind. That's all.
Talk to me.
Okay. How about me, you, us, the shop? I mean, there's a lot of stuff on my mind, and you seem not to care.
Babe, you can, listen, you cannot let the pressures of life get the best
of you,
baby.
Are you serious when you're one of the life's pressures I'm talking about?
I'm just telling you what you used to tell me.
Stop lecturing me.
I'm not lecturing. Okay, all right. I see where this is going, and I think I got something that's going to cheer you up. So let me go upstairs, get in the shower.
Can you get off
You on your period?
I'm sorry. Just go upstairs, please.
You over here snapping on me like something wrong. I ain't do nothing to you.
Thank you. Maya, put the phone down.
No. No, no, no.
No, damn it. Because he been acting sneaky lately with the little text messages. Oh, it's Chris. Chris been calling a whole lot, daggone lot. No? Mm-mm. Put the phone down, put the phone down. I'm a secure black woman.
Mm-hmm.
He wouldn't cheat on me because I'm the shit.
Mm-hmm.
He'd be a fool. And see, if I did look in it, it would be like I'm checking things for him. Like, you know, he real bad with the shops and due dates and stuff, so like making sure he paying the light bill and stuff like that. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. My mama said if you go looking for trouble, you're gonna find it. Damn, no. I just gotta know if what I'm feeling is right. Do I trust them? No. I know it's cold, it's his birthday. Dummy. By the way, it's really big. Now I know why Maya loves you so much. This bitch said my name? Get your ass out here now! Right now!
What the hell?
Lying ass. This right here? I can't take, I'm sick of it.
What the hell are you doing going through my phone?
What? I can't go through your phone? Why can't I go through your phone?
It's my phone, not yours. There's nothing in my phone for you, so why are you going through it? Do I go through your phone? Do I go through your phone? No. So stay out of mine.
Look at you. Look at you. Put your little tap dancing and shimmying. Look at, this is what you do every single time I catch you cheating. Every single time.
I'm cheating. You know what? You not gonna blame your insecure ways on
my
me.
My insecurities, that's what you not gonna do. Are you serious?
All right, listen. All right, baby, look. Look,
I'm insecure.
Maya, if you didn't fully forgive me for what I did and you don't trust me, then why are we together? Baby, the past is the past. Let it go. It still don't give you a reason to go through my stuff, Maya.
You're right. I don't trust you.
You don't trust me?
No, I don't trust you. Newsflash. I don't trust you. All this little stuff you doing, it's you.
What?
Listen, a woman's tuition is never wrong, and I feel it in my gut. I know it. And the thing is, you think you know me so well, but you forget I know you. So you know what? This is what I'm going to do. We need a break.
A break?
Yes. Because you're going to keep doing all this little stuff, and I'm going to end up hating you.
And hate me?
Yes, hate you. So what we gonna do is, you gonna back up, you gonna do what you want, little karaoke Mondays and all little hoo-ha, whatever you doing, text Chris or whatever, do all that, okay? And then when you ready to come back and really be serious, let me know, because right now, I'm over us. Get off!
You mean to tell me you want a break because you went through my phone? Again, you are not flipping this on me. But you know what? You know what? You want a break? Fine. Maybe we both need one.
Good. So that you can do you freely without worrying about me.
Really, Maya? Really? Damn!
Yo, dog, what's got into Maya, man? I just saw him going like 100 miles an hour down Broad Street. You know our license suspended.
Man, we just got into a fight, man.
What?
We just sat there and argued because she got one through my phone.
Whoa.
She's over here yelling at me. She slapped me in my face.
Okay, calm down. Chico DeBarge, what's wrong with you?
What?
Damn. Oh, you got your shirt off. You all shining.
Jamar, not right now.
You saying you don't use Nair?
Jamar.
Okay, I'm saying. Can I talk? Okay, I'm sorry. Yo, I know you're tired of hearing me say this, right? I know you're tired of hearing me say this, but is this really what Denver wants? Say, is this what you want for you and Maya?
I think about this all the time, man. Is it really worth going through the hassle time and time again for somebody that don't trust you? Man, I love her, man. I really do, man. And even when I think about leaving,
think about how much time I put in this relationship, man, and how I don't want it all go to vain, man.
But why stay in a relationship when it's clear that she doesn't trust you, dog? I mean, you'll be fighting an uphill battle the entire situation. But no relationship is or has ever gone in vain, man. Look, it's a lesson learned in each relationship that you've ever been in. That you take with you, man. Think about it. Conway shopping Carol, was she like Lazy Eye Lindsay? Huh? Abbotsford Project Regina, was she like C-Bus Trina? Think about it. Chinese store wearing...
I get it. All right.
I'm just making sure we're on the same page, dog. I mean, look, women forget, but they don't forget. You know, trust is the most important part in each and every union. Well, that's besides sex. You know, they be like, Jamar, give it to me. Jamar. Oh, no!
We being serious, man.
You know what? Alright, I'm sorry. Hold up. I have a flashback, dog. I'm sorry.
Come on, man.
Okay. Where was I? Okay, yeah. If you don't got trust, dog, you don't got nothing. And at the end of the day, you'll be very unhappy. You'll be wasting your time being very unhappy while doing so, man. Don't get me wrong, dog. I like Maya, man. I like Maya a lot. I just don't think she's the one for you.
I guess. I gotta think if it's really worth fighting for.
I mean, it shouldn't be that hard. But, you know, you can always get back in that buffet line with me. You know what I mean? No. All right, man. Just think about what I said, man. All right? No. Don't be so shiny next time, nigga. All right?
I cannot wait for the party this weekend, okay? I hope it's better than the last one with all those weirdos.
It's definitely going to be better than that party you went to, okay? I mean, one thing about Bobby, I will say, no, take that back. Two things about Bobby. One, she's a hoe. And two, if she co-signs a party, I'm not going to hate. It's going to be crazy.
Yes.
It sure is. And it's an all-white party, too. The last time I went to a party by one of those promoters, it was one of the best parties I've ever been to. It sure was. You know, I gotta get me a new white dress because I'm sweating on these chicks.
Okay. Yeah, I can't wait either. I have some white to wear, so I'm good. You know what? And I got that feeling I'm gonna meet my king that night.
Zoe!
Yes.
If you keep talking about some King Joffy, you are gonna drive me crazy, okay? Stop worrying about this king. How about you worry about having a good time, enjoying yourself, getting to know yourself, and then eventually, maybe he'll find you.
Right. Yeah. Just have fun. When you start looking and doing all that, you end up with somebody you don't even want. Y'all don't understand. Okay, I'm not used to this single life.
Really.
I want to be able to come home to someone every night. What girl doesn't want someone, okay? Trust me, I'm not desperate. I just want someone to call my own. Is that wrong?
You're young. Forget all of that. Whatever. You have the rest of your life to be with somebody. Yeah. Time is on your side. Listen, I had my king before, and since then I've conquered many kings and their knights as well. Okay, now you're a hoe. I was with you with the king. Judge your mother. Oh, you talking about my mother? Yeah, I am. Zoe, listen. Yeah. Live your life with no regrets. He will find you.
And if he doesn't, honey, you can marry me.
Okay, y'all two are crazy.
You're not crazy.
I don't know it.
Oh, hey,
ladies.
Hey.
Ready for me?
Yeah, come on.
All right.
I'll get my hair, girl.
Hey, ladies.
Hey.
Hey, Bobby. Look what I've got.
Yes.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, let me see. What's this?
Yeah, give that back. What's this?
This VIP. And what does this include?
Come on. For my girls, you know it's nothing but the best, okay? I got the bottles on deck.
Yes.
And Zoe. Also the brothers.
Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay, London. You know I ain't definitely wearing no panties that night. But I'm the hoe.
Okay.
Yeah, she's so large, that ain't
changing. Well, Maya, you going to what?
No, I don't feel like up to it.
No, Maya, you're going to that party, okay? Stop moping around and live a little.
When's this party? I want to go. Sounds like fun.
It's this Friday.
Okay, cool.
Wait a minute. You're Chris's girl, right?
Yes, definitely.
Oh my gosh, you can definitely come to the party. You can party with us.
Okay.
And, by the way, I was just about to call Chris's cousin, Tay. Okay.
And invite her because she is like a ball of fun.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, she is. I'm just saying, I'm sure she knows the family.
I do.
Yeah. Well, and it's an all-white party too, okay. So dress to impress.
Okay, cool. I'm excited. I haven't been out in so long. I really need to get out.
Yeah.
So I'll let my girls know, but I will be definitely in the building.
Okay, that's awesome, awesome. So, I have to go. I have some errands to run. I just wanted to make sure my girls got their passes. And, I'll just see you guys at the party, okay?
All right.
Yeah. All right. Oh, Miss Chi-Chi, you come too. And bring all your wigs.
Listen, I'm going to call you later, so make sure you pick up your phone, all right?
Okay, what for?
No, just pick up your phone, all right?
Okay. Toodles, ladies.
Bye-bye. All right, see ya.
Yo, let me ask you something.
What's up?
How many girls in West Philly you think on PHA?
West Philly?
Yeah.
Nah, about 86%.
86%?
Yeah, 86%.
How much you think the rent is, like $18 a month?
Well, I had two girls with two cribs out there. One was playing 14, the other was playing like 30. So average it out. Yeah,
she must have had central air.
Oh, yeah. The one that...
Well, I had 30, paid 30.
Exactly.
Yeah, you're right.
Exactly.
Yo, what's wrong? Denver.
You're always crying.
Why are you sitting there all looking depressed, man? What's wrong with you, dog?
Damn,
all right, man.
I'm on.
Just going through a few things.
Come on, man. You sitting over there like your fish drowned. It's starting to affect me, man. All right? You know how I felt when Nemo drowned?
What?
No, forget that.
What?
Don't worry about it.
What?
Look, dog, I'm not trying to be a part of no Twilight Zone thing you got going
I'm
on right now.
I'm not in a Twilight Zone, man. I'll be all right, man. I'm just going through some stuff.
Oh, wait. Time out. Twilight Zone? Twilight Zone?
Yeah, man. Twilight Zone is when every little dumb thing in the world is happening, but it's only happening to you.
Oh, look, that's what that's called?
Yeah.
I thought that was just called bad luck. Hell, if that's the case, I was in the Twilight Zone a few months ago.
What?
Yeah. Ran out of gas. Ooh. Lost my job.
Got fired.
And hit a bird in mid-flight. Yeah. Brother, you know how hard it is to hit a bird in mid-flight?
That's the Twilight Zone.
No. And it gets better.
What?
I was at this club.
Okay.
Grabbed this bad jaw, right? But since the club was so dead, no one saw my outfit.
Okay.
So I wore it the next day to this cookout.
Okay. Killed them 2 days in a row.
Exactly.
Killed them two days in a row.
And guess who I seen at the cookout? The same jaw from the club.
It was awkward.
Hey,
you know what? It's cool. Cause she probably that was like your work uniform or something.
Right.
I mean, you probably could have had a Bart Simpson closet.
Right.
You know, got the red chucks with the red shirt. With the...
Jamar, she probably.
Tommy, don't get mad.
Hey, forget that. Sit down. Hey, y'all.
Sit down.
Hey, D, when the last time you talked to Jasmine, man?
I actually talked to her last night, yo.
Yeah.
Shot today.
What? Nice. Yo, Jamar. Wait till you see this chick Jasmine, son.
Yeah?
Bad as a boot.
A boot?
Seriously.
A polo boot or a Timberland boot?
A polo boot, the new one. Oh, seriously.
Is that like an Eastland?
Hey, yo. Man, what time she coming, bro?
She actually should be on her way right now.
We gonna be here for a minute. Right?
Man, listen what I'm telling to you.
Gentlemen, Chris. So, you guys are all coming to my white party, right?
Hey, hold up. How much they paying you to pass out those flyers, huh? I mean, at the rate they paying you, you might as well be our shampoo girl. You like that, wouldn't you? You like that shampoo?
Jokes, Chris? You have jokes? Shut up before I invite both of your girlfriends to the party.
First of all, don't play like that, okay? My girls, they don't like the party anyway.
Okay.
And you don't know them to invite them to begin with. How about that?
Boo boo, you don't know who I know.
That's true. Stop playing with me.
Jamar. But I wouldn't do that anyway.
Oh, yo, we be in this Friday?
Yeah, we in.
Denver?
I got a link for that, too. I got a link. We gonna
be. Denver, boo boo. Smile. Are you coming to the party?
Maybe. I don't know. Somebody gonna be there?
What? I don't know. Maybe. But Denver, you have to come because,
we need, like, you know, some eye candy, like, in the building.
Girl, you know, I'm gonna beat
it. Eye candy.
I'm gonna beat it.
I don't know.
No, Denver, you're definitely coming. So, Friday, I will see you and your squad in the building at the party, right?
Boom.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
And bring that Sasquatch, too.
What? How you gonna say you need eye candy and you walk around looking like a retarded Skittle?
I fight boys! I fight boys! Come on!
Stop playing with me!
Why you running? Running from me like you running from one of Lauren's plates.
That's not funny. You don't know my struggles.
At least I can cook.
Was that me or did it sound like Bobby was coming on to dinner? Did you hear that?
True. What? No! Get out of here, man.
Get out of here. What the hell?
That's Bobby being Bobby, man. That's my best friend, man. Y'all crazy, man.
You serious right now? I can't tell.
Huh. I can. She always up to something, so I would not put it past her, my friend.
Man, y'all tripping,
not at all.
Man.
You tripping. You tripping.
Nah, I'm not tripping.
I know what I'm talking about.
Oh. Good afternoon, gentlemen.
Get that up.
Chris, hey. Long time no see.
You know, girl, I was just saying the same thing about you. Look at you. Yes. Girl, I see you still beautiful as ever doing big things.
Thank you. I try.
Yes, ma'am.
So, who's Denver?
Oh, the light-skinned sad brother right there.
Wow, Mr. Denver himself in the flesh.
Good to meet you.
Yes.
Hey. So, we finally meet. You're even cuter in person. It's definitely a pleasure.
Man, yeah. Pleasure is all mine.
Well. Into a barbershop. I feel like I walked into a cave filled with lions.
No, baby.
Well, to be frank, it's not my style to interrupt a hard-working man such as yourself while he's at work. So, I was wondering, when are you going to free up some time in the books for me?
You tell me.
Last I've checked, I was wide open for you, that is. So the ball's in your court.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. That's what I was saying.
Cool. I guess I'm gonna hit you up then.
Well, you have the number, so definitely do that. Gentlemen, have fun with the pictures.
All right. Oh, I will, girl.
What pictures?
Click, click, flick, flick. That's how I will.
Oh!
I'm going to
my lotion.
Hold on. My lotion.
God is good.
Hold on,
God.
Listen, dog. No, right here.
You doing it?
That day.
Listen. I need that on my team. Did y'all see that?
I'm saying it.
Did y'all see her come in like a gazelle, nigga?
Yeah. Yeah, she did. Yo.
I made it. Yo, Dan.
Yeah.
For real.
I haven't seen something like that since I hit puberty, dog. Okay, now I know that's a lot of women for you. So let Kevy Kev handle that. I mean, I ain't got that many minutes on my phone or service up in here.
No,
I'm gonna make that
No. Y'all not hearing me. You don't understand what I'm saying. I'm willing to give up a limb for that. Take my spleen. Take my hair. Jail.
I need my liver.
Jail, man. Let me handle my business, you wolves. I got y'all, man.
I'm sorry. Yo, when you gonna link up with her, man?
I don't know. Maybe tonight, tomorrow, you know.
Get in, get out.
You know how I do. Handle my business. You know what I mean?
What? 2 minutes, huh?
Hey, hold on. Chill. Chill out. Hey, do me a favor. Make sure you tell Jasmine I love
her. Get out of here, man.
Boy, you crazy.
We them fresh haircuts every week, boy.
Pockets
fit like they give it to the Greek, boy.
Yo, this party is popping,
boy. You hear me? K-O-P,
yo,
boy.
Wait, boys. The ratio,
one of them Japanese
the ratio in hand is like 10 to 1.
I be in that wide 3.
I know I'm going home with something tonight.
Yo, I ain't expecting to be like that. Good Lord, man.
Look, I'm just happy to be out enjoying myself. I mean, my girls is at home, man. I'm having a good job. Hell yeah.
But you know what would be crazy? If they both walked in here at the same damn time. Yeah.
You think that's funny? No. Okay. First of all, okay, my girls is not coming out tonight.
Okay.
All right. Right. And if they did, I ain't running from nobody because I'm a grown ass man.
Okay.
If they showed up, I would calmly tell them to please leave so that I can enjoy myself.
Okay.
Get with pants around here.
All right. Well, all right.
Well, whatever, whatever. Let's hope that's not the case.
Right. 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 Right.
We're gonna chill. We're gonna drink. Hold on. Denver. What's up, man? Why you moping around again, dog?
I'm with you.
You don't see Maya?
Yo, chill.
I'm up in
this. Look, I got some. Bartender. Can I get 3 Hennies and a Coke? Just give us 3 shots of Henny.
Yeah, 3, baby.
Girl, those shoes is cute. Where you get those from?
Oh, girl, I got these from Bare Feet, but don't tell anybody.
Oh. And they were on sale. Your hair looks so cute, Zoe. Maya did one thing to that. And where is she at anyway?
She should be here shortly. She said she's on her way. So.
Okay, because you know I need my girls with me tonight. Okay, hold up. Wait a minute. Stop it. Do you see her right there? I swear, if I see another fake bag, I'm going to snap. She got on the boo-boo.
No. If I see another lace front, I'm going to sass. I swear I'm going to send that thing right off her head, walk her and it out the door.
Bye-bye, lace front.
Bye-bye.
Hello, ladies.
Oh, Bobby. You are wearing that dress.
I know. Doesn't it make my butt look cute?
Oh,
bye, girl. Sorry, I had a little drink before I came. So, this is my friend Nikki. I wanted to, introduce her to you guys because she, helped me promote the party. Don't do this thing, face. I saw it. Don't do this thing, face.
Okay.
All right. So, ladies, you have to admit, your girl brings them out,
yes,
right,
girl?
Yes.
I will give you that. You just know how to throw a party.
It's cute.
Yo. Where are the big girls at, man? I need one of them. I know one of them type of moves tonight, playboy, okay? Looking at me all crazy, but all I'm saying is big girls need love too, if they will love you itself. You know what I mean?
You right.
I'm trying to get one.
Hey,
I'm trying to get one.
Is it me, or is all the chicks on me tonight? You said it. You talking about you get the most girls. Brother, if I tried, it wouldn't be a contest. You understand me?
I got one, Mike Long. I got one. Remember all that trash you saw earlier?
What trash you talking about, man? You know I've been drinking.
What he's trying to tell you is Taylor Horn just walked in here. Oh, at the same day.
I'm a grown ass man, and I'm not running from anybody. Hey, they come in.
Shut up! Not right now. Whoa.
What you said?
Why don't you get yourself? Pull your skirt down. Go over there. Tell them you came in to shake your ass.
Come on.
Be some ass.
Hey, come on. Shut up. This is serious right now. Oh,
shit, man.
You talking shit right now. Look, we gotta do something. We gotta do something that's gonna be bad. I swear to God, take crazy.
Okay. Let's go. No. Hold on, brother. Look. I done said you stay here tonight, but not tonight, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You can believe in all these beautiful women because you wanna live this lifestyle? You got another thing.
What up, baby? What up? Like that?
Yeah.
Like that? Come here on me.
Come on, Kevin.
Get off of me. I'm chilling tonight, man. You on your own. You coming? Well, come on.
I'm so glad you came out. Girl, did you know that Chris is here?
My Chris is here?
Girl, your Chris is all up in here.
Okay, I'll be right there. Let me go find him.
Yes, go find your man, girl. Go find your man. He is the sweetest thing.
Stop it, stop it.
Girl, you ain't lying.
Yeah.
Hey.
Look, I made it out. I'm here. Yay. Y'all stop complaining.
Yay, my love.
Yay. Wait a minute. Is that Denver over there?
Yep, that's them over there by the bar.
Oh, I'm not staying.
Next time you come behind here,
she'll bring a drink, nigga.
So, okay, so I saw you take a picture of Bobby, and you know I don't like her. That was no joke.
You think I'm going to have me take a picture of her? No, what I'm going to do is put her on ratchetgirl.com because she's going to get a hot mess.
No, because she's taking pictures of people I don't like.
You know that. I don't bang with her. You ignore me? Joey, that's your name. I'm positive. All right.
Maya.
Wait. Maya.
That's all right.
Get out of here.
Where did Denver go? Did you guys see Denver?
No.
Last I seen Denver, he was over by the bar. Why?
No reason. I'm just gonna go over by the bar. Nikki's over there.
Okay,
okay,
I'm too.
Okay, so now you're Joey number two.
What's up?
We about to go to VIP. All right, back.
Okay.
Yo, like my man just said, we about to go to VIP. Y'all more than welcome to come roll with us.
No, I'm gonna stay here by the bar.
All right, whatever. Hey, yo, Dan, what up? We on the road to VIP.
I'm good, man. I'm good.
Yep.
All right, we out a little bit.
So I'm Denver. Did you meet my friend Nikki? She helped me promote the party.
Hey, Nikki.
So I'm Denver.
Hey, whoa, baby.
Denver, what's wrong? What is wrong with you, Denver?
You already know what's wrong with me. Hey, baby, my girl might walk in here. You need to step back.
No, I don't know what's wrong. But how about you tell us what's wrong, and then we'll tell you what it can be.
What? Is it drunk?
No. Oh, that's a good idea. How about I order us some drinks so that, you know, we can kind of, you know, loosen up a little bit. Bartender, can I have a triple shot of Henny and Coke? And
a triple shot? What you trying to do?
Two double shots of Patrol. Maybe. Is that Denver? Hey, Denver. Come here real quick, Denver. Come here. You act like you don't hear me. I said, come here. You heard me. Where Chris at? I know you ain't here. I see this car in the parking lot.
Chris not here. He at home.
Whatever. You always lying for him. I know he ain't here. And when I find him, I know he'll find him. You know how I didn't go to no party, right? I'm going to shut this party down. Where he at?
Yo, you crazy. He's not in here. You
oh, I'm crazy.
Yes.
Oh, I'm going to show you crazy. Where he at? What you hiding?
I'm not hiding him. You out here.
He in VIP, ain't he?
He's not in VIP.
I'm
yo, you're crazy.
I show you fuck crazy.
You crazy, yo.
You want to see crazy? Excuse me.
Yo, that girl is crazy.
Yeah. Oh, they'll get her. I have good security.
Man.
So, Denver, let's have a toast.
Wasn't that bad
to friends and to a night to remember. Drink that. Oh.
Oh. Drink was strong.
Oh, Denver, come on, don't tell me you're a lightweight.
Nah, that drink, that joint was crying crazy.
Are you okay?
Maybe. Yeah, I'm good.
Well, Denver, so where are you going after this?
I don't know, probably back to my house and probably try to call Maya to see if she gonna come over.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you look a little drunk.
Huh?
How about we help you get to your car?
No. Go get Kevin tomorrow. I'm good.
You know what? I don't know where Kevin Jamar are, so we're just gonna help you. Come on, Nikki, help me get him to my car.
You gonna help me? I gotta find my homies. We gotta find them.
Hold on. Where are y'all going? And what's wrong with him?
Girl, he got drunk.
Uh-huh.
And we're about to take him to his car so Jamar and, you know, those other boys, they can take him home.
Mm-hmm. Well, you need some help?
Oh, no. Because we're just going to take him to the car.
Okay, listen to this, right?
I'm coming right back.
I don't trust you, and I definitely don't like you. So I got both my eyes on you, and I'm going to see you walk out, and I definitely better see you walk back in here.
You better come back
okay,
in.
Okay, I'll be right back.
Because she don't trust you.
No.
She don't trust you at all.
Yeah. Oh, God, he's so heavy. Whew.
Okay, Denver.
Where am I?
You're home.
Wait, where's Maya at?
I don't know.
What are you doing? Yeah, what are you doing?
Just relax, Denver.
Relax.
We're all you need right now. Don't worry about Maya.
What are you doing? Stop.
Don't fight it, Denver.
Yo, what are you doing?
Oh my God, I can't believe I'm about to do this.
Oh my God.
Oh, seriously, really.
See, hold on. Wait,
Maya, baby, I can explain.
Go down right now. What the hell can you explain? That you about to sneak my best friend and her little hoochie behind front? Really?
No, baby.
You making faces?
Baby, I didn't do it. I can explain.
You can explain what? What can you explain?
Oh my God.
Maya, you know what? We got really, really drunk and he brought us back here. I had nothing to do with this.
What? I didn't bring you back here.
You shaved it. Denver, really? And to think I was coming over here to talk to you so we can work it out? And you want to sleep with my best friend?
I didn't do it.
And you? My best friend? Really? I thought you were somebody I could trust. You know what? They right. You ain't nothing but a dirty, backstabbing, can't keep a man whore.
Really, Maya? All that? I'm a whore now? You know what, Maya? Maybe you should be looking at yourself. Maybe if you were taking care of business, you wouldn't have to worry about your man trying to take you home.
Calm down.
Really?
Whoa.
Yo, I swear, you don't know the first thing about handling nobody's business. And being a good friend, you whore.
Maya, chill.
What you taking up for?
I'm not taking up for. Maya.
You know what?
Maya.
All
right. Stop. This is like a bad dream. What the hell did I get myself into? How the hell am I gonna get out of this?
I know where I'm running. I'm getting the hell out of here. I ain't messing with.
Nah, that ain't gonna work. She don't get time to think, man. Damn. Come on, Denver. Ooh, I can get him to join. Yeah. I can relax everybody if we join. Nah. She too mad. I got it. Flip it on her. Yeah, you shouldn't have walked in my house because of this. Yeah, I didn't do it. You did it. Nah, she too smart for that, man. What the hell am I gonna do? I know one damn thing. You not hitting me with this goddamn phone tonight.
You know what?
Oh, baby.
Because both of y'all are dead to me.
What?
And you, I don't ever want to see you.
Oh,
I want to see you again.
Babe, I didn't do anything. Maya, I can explain. It's not what it looks like, baby. No.
Come on, Nick. Get your stuff. I'm so pissed right now.
Yo, my boy Denver, he's going down in history.
Yo, dog, he's out here winning.
Yo,
if I had some minutes on my phone, I'll call him up right now just to verify this.
Peep game, not only is he winning, but he had a threesome and Maya joined in.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, my bad. But, dog, I didn't even know she was into that type stuff, dog. Look, my uncle always told me, he said, yo, it's always the quiet ones. They always the real freaky ones, man. I didn't even know that, yo.
She go to church, too.
What, she go to Enoch?
What's the story you heard?
You want to hear the story I heard?
Tell me what you heard.
Yeah, you want to hear what I heard?
Tell me what you heard.
Y'all want to hear what I heard?
Yeah.
Y'all want to hear what I heard? Okay, let me tell you what I heard. Once we got the VIP, right?
Right.
OD Money went over there talking to Bobby, right?
I seen him.
He bought a couple drinks and straight told her just like this, and I quote, tell your friends to get with my friends, and we can be friends.
Bobby said that.
So listen.
Bobby said that.
So Bobby went over to Nikki like, oh my God, Nikki, he said, tell your friends to get with my friends, girl, and we can be friends. And Nikki said, bitch, we already friends. So forget all that. Forget all that, right? They go straight to D Money crib, get all little freaky dicky with my man, right? But that ain't even it, though. Then Maya come down the steps and her Johnny Gill, my, red pumps, and say to my man, Denver, Can I join you? And my man said to his girl, why, yes, dear, you can join me. Did you hear what I said? I said, my man told his girl, yes, dear, you can join. If that ain't winning, I don't know what it is, Kev.
That's not what I heard, dog.
What you hear there, Kev?
What I heard was...
Tell me what you heard.
Let me tell you.
Oh, I'm a shut up.
I heard, brother. When we was going to VIP,
I said that.
I saw OD Money spitting game to Bobby and what's the brown skin girl name? The brown skin girl.
Nikki.
Thicky Nikki.
Right.
So OD Money offers to take her and Bobby out to IHOP to get something to eat. But they end up going back to OD Money crib because Nikki has spilled some syrup all over her garments. You know what I'm saying? So next thing you know, they going at it. Clothes popping off, drawers dropping off. I mean, going at it. Then they heard a noise coming up the steps, right? And it was Maya, you know? It was Maya. But they said that she had these flip-flops on and the hair was all wrapped up. And then they said that she turned to D and said, baby, can I join in? So D turns to Maya and says, of course you can join in. Muffin? Now, that's the story I heard.
Man, that story don't even make no sense, dog. Sex and I don't even go together, man.
My story don't make no sense.
What you talking about, garments? Was she Muslim? What
my
you talking about?
My story don't make no sense. Your story don't make sense. All this, tell your friends to get with my friends, and we can be friends on Twitter. What are you talking about?
Man, that's what I heard, man.
I don't know what you talking about.
Man, I'm telling you what I'm talking about, dog. That's what I heard. They went to the crib. They got freaky dicky on them. His girl came downstairs in the red pump, started riding them like that.
We had a shut up. Hashtag stop it.
Pound sign block.
Liar.
I cannot believe that y'all two grown-ass men is in here gossiping like two little girls talking about he said, she said.
That's what happened.
That's what I heard.
Just be quiet. When Denver come in here, he'll tell us what really happened if he wants to, and that'll be the end of it.
He gonna tell us what happened.
Yo, wait, what happened?
Whatever.
Well, these two idiots in here giving out falsified information about what happened between you, Bobby, and Maya.
Yeah, it was a messed up night.
So what happened?
Hey, Jamar!
What are you doing, knucklehead?
Maybe y'all can help me figure out what the hell happened.
All right,
okay.
So,
y'all went to VIP, right?
He was in there, had the bottles popping.
I was at the bar with Bobby and her girlfriend.
True.
He was there.
That crazy Lauren came up talking about she gonna shut the club down looking for you.
Lauren?
No. Tay.
Tay, it was Tay.
Tay, crazy. I got to mix up all the time.
It was Tay.
Tay.
Right.
Then I came back, I took a shot with Bobby.
Uh-huh.
Took about five of them.
Oh, it was fun. The next thing you know, I was at my house and Bobby and her girlfriend was all over me.
Boom! Touchdown, baby. I told them.
Maya walked in.
Oh, wait a minute. What the hell he just say? Maya.
Then it all went downhill from there.
See?
I don't really know what happened. I couldn't even explain what happened because I didn't even know what was going on.
Hold up. So you mean to tell me that nothing happened, like nothing went down? That's what you trying to tell me?
I don't know. To be honest, I don't know if it
didn't. Hey, you know what? You was drinking, it's cool. I'm going to give you the benefit of the doubt because I know how you
It's different, Jamar.
Whoa.
I lost Maya, man. I lost my girl, man.
Damn, my bad, dog.
I called her 100 times. I texted her 70 times. I went past her job and her house. She wasn't there. I tried to call her this morning, and she changed her number on me.
She blocked them.
So even if I'm lying or telling the truth, she not trying to hear nothing I got to say, man.
Well, you called her 100 times, though.
I think, when I seen it was 102, but...
Wow, that girl kind of... broke up with you.
Yeah, man.
I'm sorry to hear that, man. No. I don't know the situation, but from the sound of it, she is mad.
Brother, mad is not the word to
use. Shut up, Kev.
All right, I'm just saying.
You know, for your sake, I hope she didn't find somebody else. But just give it time. You know, let it cool off. Time heals most things, and it's meant to be. It'll be.
Right. Sounds easier said than done.
Keep your head up, homie.
Hey, you know what, man? Listen, I think you might be right. You might just need to fall back, man. Everything will be cool. It ain't about nothing.
Oh,
it just happened.
Oh.
What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me?
I tell you what's wrong with me. I heard I wasn't going crazy at the club. And now, why's your car in the parking lot? Why'd you leave, Chris? Where'd you go?
I told you.
You must have had one of your chicks up in the club, and you didn't want me to act the
fool. No, see, listen, I told you that I wasn't at the club, all right? Mm-hmm. I wasn't feeling well, so I stayed home. So you need to relax, all right?
Relax. And when I find out who it is, I'm going to kill you and her.
She's talking about
killing niggas? Killing niggas?
Oh, no.
You heard what I said.
I told you, baby, it's nobody else. Come on, man.
Whatever. You heard what I said. Anyway,
take care of that.
Your birthday's this weekend, Daddy. I can't wait. I made plans. You don't have no plans, do you?
Yeah, I'm kicking it with the fellas.
Shit.
Told you, pay up, Kev.
Hold up, for what?
Hold up.
Nothing. They playing, baby.
Keep playing with me and see what happens. When you don't have plans with them no more, you're with me for the weekend.
But I got stuff to do.
Are you telling me no? You know what happened when you tell me no. And you don't want that to happen, do you? So, pack some clothes, and I'll see you Saturday.
Clothes?
Damn. I see you with a pants in that relationship.
I know, right?
But you let me leave before I have to curse somebody out up in here. And I don't want you hanging with your boy Denver anymore.
What?
I heard about him, and I don't need his ways rubbing off on you.
Oh,
funny.
She ain't
to say
that.
You wrong. Damn, dog.
That was unnecessary. She had to put him in it.
She did.
They weren't even.
Jamar, you need to start controlling your women and stop messing around with these hood rats.
What? Whoa. Why's it gotta be my hood rat?
Because I've seen the women you dealt with from time to time, and they're not all that friendly looking. I'm just saying.
Yeah, why does she have to be your hood rat?
I don't know, like, that's some BS right here. Hey, baby, how you doing?
Christopher, we need to talk.
Christopher?
She going to Miss Government?
Christopher?
She going to Miss Government?
About what?
I'm going to ask you a question, and I need you to be honest with me.
Okay, whatever you need.
Why do I keep hearing you messing with some girl named Jay?
Jay? Your name is Jay. You messing with who? You messing with Jay?
Are you in it?
Jay. Tay, baby, I don't know no J's. I swear, I don't know no J's.
There ain't no J's.
Your name is Jamar.
My life.
Look, if Jamar, you wasn't ready to get back in a relationship with me, you should have just said so from the beginning.
No, baby, no. I want you. I want us. Look, if I didn't want to be with you, I would have never got back with you. You know.
Look. Whatever you're doing, just stop. Okay? Just stop it.
But baby, I'm serious.
Look, this is my last time in love with you, and I promise you. We'll be through forever. So whatever you're doing, just stop it. I gotta go. I'm gonna go get ready for your birthday. Oh, and Denver, I heard what you did to my girl.
What?
Are you serious?
Not you too, huh? You know I'm a good guy. Come on, y'all.
Really?
She ain't even bothering
nobody.
She ain't even bothering nobody. Chris, remember what I said.
This is crazy, man.
Oh.
Hell.
Chris. You handled that well, dog, okay? And I was more nervous for you than Precious running down the street with the chicken in hand. You know, she's...
Okay. Oh, you're right, Kev. Will you stop playing all the goddamn time? Man.
Damn, my bad.
Like, seriously, man, this two girls at the same time is getting old. It's like one of the most stressful times of my life.
Well, look, I know this might sound a little cliche coming from me and all, but you gotta follow your heart, man. I mean, if you had to choose one, which one would you choose?
Go ahead, preacher.
If you want to marry one,
preacher.
Which one you going to marry?
Preacher.
If you had to have kids by one, which one would have your babies?
Come on.
Who cooks the noodles?
Come on,
and
preacher.
The noodles better?
Come on, preacher.
Who cuts?
Hold up, preacher.
Who cuts the sandwich?
Come on, preacher. Y'all know. Y'all know y'all going to hell, right? You going to hell with me. You know, sit your ass down. You cool? You all right?
Jamar.
I felt the spirit.
Jamar, you felt it?
Yeah. Whoa.
Single.
Oh.
You know what? Before you went all TD Jakes on me,
okay?
You know, you actually might have a point.
Told you.
I told you. Boom, there it is. Yeah.
Man, look, you're right, man. I got to follow my heart, man. I mean, I don't want to end up in the same predicament as Denver.
No, this is crazy,
man. I don't mean no harm, bro. I'm just saying.
No, I got to clear my name, man.
I'm not playing with you right now.
Come on.
It's okay.
That's a good one. Yeah, I know. That was a good one. That was a good one. My bad.
Look, man, you're right, man. You got to clear your name. I mean, desperate times call for desperate measures, man, especially when it comes to love, dude. It is what it is.
I got to think of something, man.
I got to go get Tay before she try to kill somebody.
Yeah, man.
You on 1 second, okay? Hello? I'll be with you in 1 second, Miss Chi-Chi. I'm getting my stuff together, okay?
She's a mess.
Huh. I always warned by Meyer about her, okay? I knew she was nothing but trouble.
Look, it doesn't surprise me.
I knew she was up to something when she asked us where was Denver.
I was thinking the same thing. Like, what are you worried about her man for?
She called herself helping him to his car. Mm-hmm. Who did she think she was fooling? She did not more than help him to his car, okay? And it was Bobby and her girlfriend Nikki, right?
Yeah, Nikki. And I heard some stuff about her, so I know she a freak.
Girl, I heard they started in the car on the way over to his house, child.
Right, they couldn't even wait till they got in the house.
Once they got there, they got the party started. They moved rounds, girl, I heard.
Yes, rounds. Oh, I heard that Devil was something else with light-skinned bowling.
Yo, focus, girl, man!
Oh, girl, you know, light-skinned.
Listen, shut up! So about the 13th round, I heard Maya walked in.
Right, she walked right on in, and she was watching before a minute before she even said anything.
She ran up in there, snatched Bobby off of Devil, told me about everything. Damn, I wish I was there.
Yes, then she went and beat the brakes off of Nikki.
She went up in there like a ghetto G.I. Jane, and she went to go get a knife to cut Denver and just was cutting him.
Wait a minute. No, she didn't. She didn't do all that, Monica.
Shoot, that's what I would have done.
Yeah, that's what you would have done.
Whatever.
Listen, that night was a whole mess. Couldn't have been me, I'll tell you that. Maya is too soft.
Girl, if it was me, nobody would have made it out alive.
Yeah, because you're
especially
so crazy.
Especially Bobby and her scandalous ass.
Hey,
okay?
Hey, girl,
how you feeling?
The deal.
How you doing today?
I'm fine. You know what? Actually, I'm a little sick. Like, I've been really feeling, like, sickly in my stomach.
See, I told you to stop eating that food, Chinese food, from 57th in Baltimore. I heard they have rats in their grease, okay?
No, it's not that. Yes. Look, I just haven't been eating, much of nothing. I mean, like, my appetite just hasn't been the same.
Okay, I was just checking, because you know I got L&I on speed dial if you need it, okay?
Yeah.
But all jokes aside, are you okay? Seriously.
Yes, look, I know what y'all heard and everything, but it's all right. I'm good. I'm just trying to put it behind me and move forward. Mm-mm. It's good. Okay. It's all right.
I always knew Bobby wanted your man. And Denver, being a weak-ass man that he is, fell for it.
Right. Nothing like a scandalous friend or a so-called friend and a weak man.
It's always the ones closest to you that hurt you the most. I'm trying to tell you.
I'm getting mad just thinking about it. Maya, I feel you.
It's all right.
Hey, Maya.
What?
What, if you want me to handle it? Because you know I don't play and I can handle it. I got my mace. That's my sneaky car. You know what? I'm going to go
right now. No. Okay. All right. Listen, I'm good. You don't got
to
worry about it. All right? You're good.
It's my best
like
friend.
I said, moving forward, put it in the past. Be good.
You sure?
I'm positive. Y'all, cool out.
Well,
seriously.
Look, listen. If you change your mind, just say the word. You know, you don't even got to say it. You can mind being it. I'm going to see it and I'm going to hear it and I'm going to just handle it and I'm going to just go at it. You know, I'm going to just tell me I'm trying to.
Speaking of the devil.
Stop it.
Look, Maya, we need to talk.
Okay. Look, you know what? Excuse me, ladies. Let me talk to Bobby real quick. Hold on. Go ahead.
You sure you want us to leave, Maya? Because I definitely don't mind staying.
I know you don't, but it's okay. Go ahead.
Come on. We
don't
go.
Go ahead.
Come on.
It's okay. Get her, please.
Come
on.
I could walk myself.
Let's go.
Okay,
I gotta watch you.
Ahead.
Let's go. She doesn't matter. She's not going to let's.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, okay, what? Because I've been wanting to whoop your ass. Say something. Say something. Hey, Monica, my base, there's these sneakers in the car. In the car.
Oh, my goodness.
In the car.
Yes.
Hey,
we go to the store. We'll be back.
Please, please. Please.
Oof. I mean, whoop my ass.
This is funny to you. You see how you got me out here looking?
Looking like what?
Like a backstabbing whore. That's what? Maya, I did you a favor.
Listen,
You knew what you was doing. That's why you did it. So why are you complaining?
Oh my God, Maya, if I would have known that it was going to blow up in my face like this, I would have never done it.
Oh, look. The Grinch that stole relationships grew a heart. Really? You crying? I mean, look, this is what you do. Ain't nothing new to you. This is what you do. You skin to sleep with everybody, man. This is what you do. Remember? I didn't know Lauren's messing with Chris. I didn't know. Or maybe he didn't know.
Okay, Maya. You know what? All right, I have my past and nobody is perfect. But I would never in my life stoop so low as to sleep with my best friend's man and stab her in the back. That's just crazy. I mean, I can't believe you don't see anything wrong with this, and I don't know why you would put me up to this in the first place.
Look, bottom line, what's done is done. It's not a D.
You don't understand.
I don't care. I don't care. Look, Denver got what he deserves. That's all that matters. You did me a favor. You know what, my bad. I'm sorry. Thankful. Are you happy now?
Maya, you know what? I don't care about you and Denver's relationship. Maya, my name is my name. That's all I have, and you're going to clear it. Or else.
Ooh, or else what?
Maya, don't act like you don't know me.
Maya, that's enough. That's enough. Knock it off, please. Bobby.
You know what, Maya? It's cool. You know why? Because I'm going to see you.
You going to see me and do what? You ain't going to do nothing. I mean, seriously, you can't keep a man whore, sleep with everybody man, and want me to clear your name? For real, come on. I did you a favor. Really. Yeah, like you like the top hoe.
Right.
My.
It's so funny, right? I'm the whore, but you're the one that's You know what? It's cool, Maya. You know why? You got that. You got that. You think your beauty school education is match for this mind? Get the hell out of here.
She hype? Slamming doors?
No, Maya, because you were out of line just
How was I out of line? Okay? She's worrying about an image that's already tainted. I'm sorry, but I'm not worrying about that little girl. Not sorry.
I just wish you could have handled it just a little better than that.
Okay, how was I supposed to handle it a little better? She forced my hand. What was I supposed to do? Look, I didn't have any choices, okay?
I mean, you just should not have went there with her. You shouldn't have gone there.
Oh, my gosh.
Too far.
What's done is done. It was a matter of time before people started affiliating us with her little wild ways. No, they don't sit right with me.
Well, I hope you made the right decision.
I did, for the better of our friendship. Sure did. Sure did. Oh, I'm sorry. I supposed to be doing your hair. Look at this child with the Vaseline and sneakers.
Monica, please.
Run the ball, man. What's going on, Tristan?
Just dropping the mail off. You have a good day, all right?
All right, man. Cool. Hey, Tristan, wait up. You got a minute? Let me holler at you real quick.
Kind of in a rush.
You sure?
I got a few minutes.
You sure? I don't want to get you fired or nothing.
That's my last stop.
All right, cool, man. I just want to tell you, man, thanks for everything, man. All the stuff that you was kicking at the shop, I definitely was paying attention to, man. And we need more good brothers like you out there.
You ain't got to thank me, man. I'm always there to help a brother out.
Nah. I appreciate it, man. I really do.
Man, you know, I know how complex relationships can be. I've been there a few times.
Man, I'm going through it right now with my girl. I haven't talked to her in weeks. That's a long story though, man. Enough about me. What's good on your end, man?
None really. Working. Got a new girl.
Yeah?
Not much.
Yeah?
Yeah.
That's what's up, man. Congratulations. You got all the answers. I know you make her happy.
I don't got all the answers, I mean. But, yeah. I'm just dealing with men in a broken heart right now. You know,
don't you hate that?
Oh, I hate getting a new relationship with a new girl, and you got to work twice as hard because the last clown ain't do his job. Like, dog, treat her right. What you doing?
Exactly, exactly. But I don't fault her, last man, because some men just aren't attentive and don't know any better.
Man, they don't, man. Well, man, good luck with everything, man, and keep making that girl happy, man.
Yeah, she got a smile on her face now, but it's all about keeping that smile on her face.
Yeah, I dig it.
I'm about to go check her out now.
They cheating already. Look at him. You need to run the ball, man.
Yo, you be good, all right?
You too, man. Check these damn voice messages, man. I know. Phone all blanking. It's on speakerphone for y'all.
Hey, Denver. It's Jasmine. What's going on? I've been texting and calling you like crazy, and you're not responding. I haven't talked to you since we went out a few weeks ago, and you gave me the money to go shopping. I hope I didn't scare you away. But anyway, when you get a chance, give me a call back so I know that you're okay. If we don't speak, it was nice doing business with you. Take care.
Hey, Den, what's going on? It's good. Wait, so you at the club? Yo, me and Jamar went to VIP. We had the bottles. I had two Brazilian Johns. Well, I had the bottles and two Brazilian Johns. But look, where you at? Yo, I wanted to tell you, I'm going to be a little late on Monday. So all my clients, you can just make sure that they come in after 3 o'clock. And I'm going to be a little short with the chair. But that's cool because you can just take it out of the money that you owe me from your birthday last year. But that's neither here nor there. But yo, call me when you get this message, dog. I got to tell you how it went down at the club.
Hey, man, where you at, dog? I miss you, bro. Look, man, you've been avoiding my calls. Look, I just want to let you know that the party don't stop and the buffet is still open 24/7. Listen, I'm on fire over here with the ladies, dog. It's like shooting a beach ball in the ocean. It's like shooting a golf ball in the hamper. Hold on. All the ladies, say hi to Denver. Hey, watch my drink.
Hi, Denver.
All right, give me the damn phone back. All right, holler at me, bro.
Good day to you. This is Sally Mae, and I'm contacting you today because you're...
Oh, no.
Actually, it was due April 15th.
Delete.
D, man.
Delete.
Chris, what's up, man? Where you at? Everybody been looking for you, dude. Man, you got us worried. I mean, text me or something. Let me know that you're cool. Look, anyway, I spoke to Jasmine, and she said she couldn't get in contact with you since you went out with her. But anyway, she gave me that gift that you brought. I mean, that thing is beautiful, homie. You really balled out. Look, I came by, and I put it on the side of the couch. Look, I just want to let you know, man, I'm proud of you. Like, when everybody believed that you couldn't change from the man you were, look, I always knew you would turn out to be who you are today, man. You inspired me to change. So then I, like, sat back and thought to myself, if my bro can change, I can do it as well.
You could.
So, man, I finally cut Tay off.
There we go.
I had to take a step back and realize that she wasn't any good for me. Lauren brings out the best in me. And she the one I can see building a family with, you know, spending the rest of my life with.
Absolutely.
I did lose a hoe with something as stupid as a thrill, man. It ain't worth it.
Yeah.
Look, maybe one day you'll be helping me pick out an engagement ring.
Yeah.
But look, man, forget about all that. Get at me, bro, when you get a chance, all right? Let me know how you make out, man, and keep your head up, all right? But listen, you need to come get Kevin out of my goddamn house, all right? Hey, stop eating my chips, you little dirty bastard.
Them boys ain't never going to change, man. Bills.
Dear Denver, at this point, you're probably wondering why I'm actually writing you this letter. I know you hate me and probably wish horrible things to happen to me, and for good reason. I basically ruined your relationship and your life. If I could take it all back, I would have never did it. You probably will never ever forgive me, but I can live with that. I made my bed, so now I will lay in it. I feel so bad. That is why I'm writing you this letter, to clear the air on what really happened the night of the club and any confusion on why this happened. Maya had enough and wanted to take matters in her own hands. She approached me with an idea to help her. She was fed up with your lying and cheating ways. She asked me to orchestrate a night in which that could end your relationship forever.
What?
I was willing to do it because of the amount of favors she has done for me throughout the years. She asked me to sleep with you so she could walk in and catch us in the act. Since I really didn't feel comfortable with doing it, I got one of my friends that I know would do it. I knew you wouldn't willingly do it, so the night of the club while you weren't looking, I slipped a roofie in your drink.
You slipped a what?
I was surprised it actually worked. That was the only way we could get you to come home with us. I really didn't want to do it, but I had no choice. We were about to go through with it, but Maya walked in and you know the rest. But that wasn't Maya's main motive. She really wanted to break up with you because she's involved with someone else and has been for quite some time. She basically wanted to get rid of you to be with someone that could provide for her what she says you couldn't give her, which is security, stability, and a future. You see, Maya isn't the good girl she leads up to be. You were just a pawn in her game. The whole time, everyone thought you were the player, but you were the one being played. Even when you cheated on her, she was doing her and made you feel like the bad guy because you got caught and she didn't. As you can see, there's a lot of secrets about Maya you're not aware of. Good girl gone bad doesn't even describe her. She is a selfish, heartless, spiteful, conniving, manipulative woman who is only out for personal gain and self-satisfaction. As for me, everyone viewed me as if I was the bad girl. But I always was loyal, despite my imperfections. I actually felt bad at first writing this letter to you. But in a weird way, I feel good that this happened. Because I got a chance to expose the lies she has been living. And better yet, give you a chance to move on with your life and be with someone who deserves you. I can tell you from experience that the Maya I know will never change her ways. I'm sorry you had to find out this way, and I hope that one day you can find it in your heart to forgive me. Oh, P.S. It's one thing I left out. She's pregnant.
What?
Bobby.
Believe it. You know, God really works in mysterious ways, and I am so thankful I finally found my king.
Yes. I mean, but isn't it just good to feel like, to find somebody who loves you exactly like the same way you love them and just feel the same? I mean, it's just, oh, it's great. Like, I love you, and I love you. No, you hang up first, but you hang up first.
You know, it really is amazing how going through the ups and downs of dating, meeting different guys,
yes,
you know, it really helps you to identify the one that makes you feel complete.
Yep.
You know, it makes it all worth it, really.
Like, I'm so elated. Like, when I'm not with him, I just get goosebumps. Mm-hmm. Like, it seems like when he leaves, it could be like 2 seconds, but it feels like years. Like, is that corny?
No, like, I don't know, but it's okay. It's sweet, girl. But for me, I know it's like, you know, everything that I've wanted in a man, he is, and then some. You know, he makes me laugh when I want to cry. Aww. He makes me thrive when I want to quit, you know? Oh, he stimulates my mind, my body, and my soul.
Oh, okay. Don't be leaking on my couch.
Okay, I'm just saying. It's just, it's what I dreamed of, Maya. It's what I dreamed of. It really is.
Zoe.
Oh, hi, Tristan.
Maya.
Hey. My baby. Oh. Mm. Wow. Mm. I missed you.
Somebody's missing me.
Yes.
Mm. How's my baby doing?
Oh, your baby is fine.
You can't tell with that big old smile on her face. My goodness.
There is no feeling in the world like making the one that you love smile and giving them infinite reasons to love you.
Yes.
Making her smile is my joy. It's not my job.
Yeah.
You know what? I am so excited for you. I'm going to be an auntie, right? Wait, I'm going to be the godmom. Isn't that right?
Yeah. I mean, who you think is going to be Bobby?
Oh, girl, stop that.
Sorry, I got jokes. I'm going to go when I just did it.
You know what, Tristan? I got to admit, out of all the years I've known this woman, I have never seen her this happy over a man. This one here is a keeper, girl.
Yes, I'm so. That's my baby daddy.
Oh, yes, it is. It is. You know what? All this lovey-dovey got me missing my boo. I'm going to go ahead on, girl.
Who is that? Is that the company?
No, I think that might be for me, girl.
For you? Man, this ain't your house.
But I'm just saying.
You just saying what? Hey, bro, what you doing?
Hey, what's up?
Hey, baby, what's up?
Hey, what's up, babe? Come in.
Hi, baby. All right.
Hey.
I'm good.
You ready?
I'm ready. I'm
right, ready.
Ready to go? Yeah, I'm good. Thank you.
Girl, calm down.
Yeah. This is so cute. Why you ain't tell me? I'm telling mommy.
Mind your business.
Call Maya. I'm telling. Go ahead, girl. Your brother's your king. All right, then. I know that. He look all fly with the suit and all that.
I want to talk to you anyway.
He look all grown up.
Listen.
Wait.
I know you've been going through some stuff over the past few months.
Yeah.
And I just want to reassure you that I'm with you 100%.
Okay, but
I'm going to always be there. I know that taking a woman for granted is a man's biggest mistake.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? And I'm never going to get comfortable assuming that my grasp cannot be loosened from your thoughts. I will never push you away.
You know, just hearing you say that, it just makes me feel so much more secure. I mean, listen, I can't take no more heartache from anybody. No, seriously, Tristan, nobody. Baby and all. Guns blazing.
I can never break your heart, baby.
Okay.
Because I'm giving you mine's the key.
What the hell is going on in here?
What are you doing here?
What am I doing here? What is he doing here? Dog, what is you doing here?
Oh. Denver, I did not know this was the girl you was talking
about. You trying to play me?
Nope, there is some misunderstanding.
What's a misunderstanding? Look, why are you even here?
I need answers, that's why I'm here.
Answers for what? There's nothing to discuss. You don't need any answers for anything. There is no us.
I need answers on why you put Bobby up to all that bull. Yeah. I know all about you setting that night up. And you're pregnant? Baby, you're pregnant? Why? Why? Why are you trying to ruin us?
What do you mean why? There is no us. Went out the door when you went back to your lying, selfish, cheating ways.
Lying, cheating, selfish. What are you talking about?
How would you save it, Denver? Please.
I vowed to never do that to you again, Maya.
You know, I can smell your cheating ways from a mile away. From the hanging up when I come around, the text messages. Are you serious? And do you even know the embarrassment I feel? I feel like a fool when I'm around your friends and I know firsthand that they know how you treat me. So that's why. That's why I did it.
Baby.
So there's your answer.
Baby,
and there's
did you ever think for once to communicate to me how you feel?
Are you serious? How many times we gotta talk? The proof is in the pudding. But you know what? Let me ask you this. Who's the Jasmine that I saw 15 texts?
Baby, it's not what you think.
So big.
No, baby, it's not what you think. Let's see. I knew what this was all about, baby. Okay. You want to know the truth?
Sure.
You want to know why I was hanging up the phone? Like, why I wasn't picking up when you was around? And why I stopped texting? Because I had something planned for you, Maya. You see the Jasmine that
Save it! Let me guess. You went to college with her? She your
No,
homie.
Baby.
She boo-boo from 8th Street?
No.
That's what she is?
Maya.
Don't save it. I'm hip to your lies.
Maya, can you listen to me for once?
I've always listened to you.
Maya, listen. Okay. You're right. I didn't want you to find out. Because I had a surprise for you. I wanted to surprise you with this.
You're serious?
I wanted to propose to you. So all the reasons you thought I was doing it for, baby, you're wrong. I did this because I was ready to change. I was ready for you to be my wife and to raise a family like we always talked about, baby. I knew the old Denver wasn't going to cut it. So I had to change, baby. For me. For us. Can't you see I'm not the man that I once was? No more selfish ways, Maya. No more being stubborn, baby. I left my pride at the door, so you won't leave me. You deserve the world, and I plan on giving you just that. But I need for you to give us a second chance, baby. I love you. You love me, baby. I love you. You want this, baby. We wanted this for so long. I love you. I want to make it right.
No, 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 no. Get up. Get
baby,
up.
No.
Get up and shut up, because it's not going to work.
Baby.
Every single time your back is against the door, you come with some manipulative way to just to get me back.
No.
But it's not going to work. Look, she's even crying.
Baby.
Are you serious?
I'm telling you.
Shut up. You a good actor. You are. And this show right here is great. No point.
Why would I put on this show for this? I want you. I love you.
Okay. I think it's time for you to go.
What? I'm not going nowhere.
Listen, dog. I don't want to go there. You said your piece, the lady chose. Now get the fuck out!
Wait, 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 please, wait! Stop! Stop! Listen! Listen! Denver, I am happy with him, all right? Move on with your life, because I moved on with mine. I'm happy with him. I don't want you anymore.
You okay, baby?
You know what? You go, whoa, 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 shut up, whoa, shut up, calm, dog, shut up. I'm not playing with you.
Devin, put the gun.
Shut up, shut up.
This,
dog, dog, all that psychological stuff, dog,
not going to
I will fucking shoot you in your face, dog. Do not play with me.
Devin, put the gun down.
Shut up. I remember you told me life was about chance, change, and choice. We get multiple chances to change. What will you choose? What will you choose?
For the goddamn Denver, please!
And you know what I'm choosing?
No!
Just, you know what I'm choosing?
Please, goddamn.
You know what I'm choosing? If I can't have her!
No, please, for the goddamn.
Nobody can!
No!
Give it up for Twisted, y'all. We're gonna bring to stage our entire cast and staff. We're gonna recognize everybody in groups and some individually.
Let's give it up first for our extras and our non-speaking part.
My name is Two. Two actually had a line and a half. He was barber number three. For those of y'all that was watching, amen. Not to be confused with the extras. The second person we're gonna bring out is gonna be Jasmine, which was played by LaShawn. Who was selling jewelry, not doing something else. Next, we got Tay and Lauren, which is played by Keith and Janaea. Next, we got Monica,
London, and Zoe, played by Labrion, Tamika, and Sharon. Next, we got the fellas, Chris, Jamari, Kev, played by Walt, John, and Will. Give it up for them, y'all. Give it up for Bobby, y'all, played by Tiffany. Next, we have Tristan, which is played by Carlo. Give it up for one of your stars, Maya, and our director, Ronnie Graham. And finally, from our cast, we have our main star, Denver, which is played by our creator, our writer, Brad Baker. I'd also like to bring up our stage crew. Jake Williams, who was a co-writer in the everything on this play. Our producers, Lev and Eddie, can y'all come up, please?
Also, and I want to say, because I had to be Maya, I couldn't direct this by myself, so Walter DeShields was my co-director.
This is our cast. Before we bow, makeup was by Kaja. Twist of the stage, play y'all.
I just want to thank everybody for all your support for my first project. This really means a lot to me. This is a special performance for me. This goes to my dad, who passed away 3 years ago. So I did it on Father's Day weekend for a specific purpose. I hope you enjoyed the show. It's more to come. Please trust me. It's more to come. Thank you and have a good night.
It's great. I'm happy. It's legit. My man Brad Jake put it down. It's a good show.